And yes, there we go. We're doing hide and seek, guys. Welcome.
Hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
There we go.
Sweet.
Who is this?
Cool.
Okay.
We're in there now.
Get knifed.
Like swimwear.
Yo, we hags now, bro? Yes. I really, listen, I have the best hiding spots. FYI.
You do. I was thoroughly impressed with your hiding spots last week.
This week's are gonna blow your damn mind.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Yep.
Nope.
We should do a traditional thing of hide and go seek in Campus 9 as well, and then we can do... Do you think we should do sardines in the big map?
That's a good idea.
In the
Campus 9? Or the whole map sardines?
Yeah.
No, that sounds horrible.
No, that's...
Well, I mean, like, how is that any different than one person trying to find five people?
Good point. Good point.
All right, give me, like, 2 more minutes.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Oh.
Well, I'm still eating, so take your time.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Hey guys, hey guys,
yeah,
hey guys.
There.
Hey guys. I'm getting a house.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
That's awesome.
I'm so excited.
What, in Florida or?
Yeah. Yeah, man. I'm what fucking if... excited.
I wonder if that worked. Did I do it? Did I fix it? I might have fixed it.
Hey, really Psycho John, what's up, dude?
There you go.
Alright, you guys are good.
I still vote we do one game of hide and seek in Campus 9 without sardines for fun.
Okay,
I'm down
for it. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Alright, so we're good to go?
Yeah, go for it.
Audio guys.
Oh, wow, that was quick.
Yeah, no, I knew exactly where I wanted to go.
Okay. I gotta
I'm gonna check God Spot from last time immediately.
Smart.
So, when you find him, you can't say you found him, right?
No, you just join me.
Yeah, just be quiet and join them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't worry, there's plenty of space for all of you, unlike last time.
Heh. I think there was space for me last time.
It was the hotel. You check in, but you can never check out. Goth, I am not over there.
Well, I mean, it was worth looking.
Question.
He doesn't know.
Damn Everywhere it. I want to go doesn't work. No.
Yeah, Andrew, right now. We're going to go to contract tomorrow, and then I'm really excited about wading through that whole period because I've heard Corey go through it. It's going to be super dynamite and mega
long,
fun.
Long time.
Oh, yeah, Humphrey. Well, you can, like, that's why, I mean...
Yeah, we're doing sardines first.
I still have my basic bitch marks, so that way I can hide easily.
I suppose I should clarify, I actually have no idea what sardines is.
You should what? What is
sardines? Alright, so sardines, it's like hide-and-go-seek, but kind of reversed, where there's 5 seekers and 1 hider, and when a seeker finds a hider, he just joins them in the hiding spot.
Ouch. Oh, I see. Someone has mega died.
I almost died. I just broke my everything. I broke
my
pelvis.
Yeah, it's like reverse hide and seek. You start with a lot of seekers, and you end with 1 hider. Or one seeker. Like that.
So who is the winner of sardines?
There's no winner. There's only a loser.
Technically?
Oh,
yes.
Oh. Okay, I like this.
You play by kids' speed rules.
I guess technically it's whoever is first, but like that's
no!
if you needed to have.
Is Goth a seeker? Yes, I'm a seeker right now.
For example, I won last time by finding God first.
I'll find somebody, I swear.
Uh-oh. The game does not like me being here? Okay.
Nope, that's a kill. All right, I found a kill zone for the lower portion of the map.
Huh.
Do you remember the time I hid behind a kill zone? Good times.
Remember the time
you
that if you do that, I'll
zone?
Hit you with a baseball bat?
What a jerk.
Sharon, when are you coming in for Destiny Community Con? When are you coming in?
you know, I don't know. It could be any time between the hours of 10 a.m. and 5 p.m. I'll knock quietly on your door and leave.
Listen, I was going to offer you a place to stay, but if you're going to be a jackass...
I wanted to ask you, Ben, is it okay if I crash with you again?
No, or? Of course, yeah.
Wow,
course.
Gunny taking my spot? Wow.
Well, I mean, there are plenty of...
I asked Ben a couple months ago.
Yeah, he did ask like 2 months ago. He's just like checking in. Hey,
making sure.
Yeah. All I know is I now have a plus one for Destiny Community Con, so...
Well, it's not allowed anymore.
Oh, I can't
you can't bring any plus ones.
Okay. All right, so T, you said you checked.
Kevin
out,
told me in specific, T-Rex is not allowed to bring anybody additionally to the thing. Is what he's told me.
Like, good to know.
Broman tried to fight it, but just couldn't get it overturned.
Wow.
What's that scar on my eyebrow? You mean the one that you can't actually see on stream, but you heard about in the story, so you want to ask me about it in a very non-intrusive way, but that's still intrusive because I know what you're asking about? It's fine. It's very hard to see. Very hard to see.
Well, I'm sorry.
That's oddly specific for a thing that you don't know exists.
Yo, guys, look, it's floating grass.
T-Rex, T-Rex, how did you get that scar on your left butt cheek?
It was not from Ben hitting me in the butt with a shovel, that's for sure.
Oh my, I didn't know you were into
that. That was no longer Boy Scouts, that was from something else.
Oh. You guys, you can look at this blazing grass right here.
That was it's from totally Sunday school.
Around in circles. I haven't heard Goth talk in a while. Goth, are you in the spot?
No, I'm not in the spot.
No.
Are we all talking too much?
Not enough.
No.
Okay, alright.
I'm trying to pay attention to where spawns are.
He's like a cheetah.
Or
yo, guys, if you could be an animorph, what animorph would you be?
What's the
just what animal will we be?
Oh,
are you asking
oh no, I got I went off into the last location and forgot we got stuck there. Okay, please tell me I have heavy. I don't have heavy ammo, synth. I'm going to lose.
Oh, no. I guess we know our loser.
Shut up, ass bag. The giant bag of ass.
Hey, who's
I'll
this?
Fight you.
Who was that? Dead. Oh,
it
that's you.
Me.
Okay.
Yeah. Am I seeking as well? Everyone is currently seeking.
It's except for Char. Sardines. So everyone is looking for me.
Yeah.
Yo, I heard Chariona hides so bad that Helen Keller found him.
Damn.
Nailed it.
Yes.
What they said, says T-Rex.
Nope, that's Phil Jones. No, thank
yes.
you.
My brother did in fact hit me in the head with the shovel and voice.
Yeah, I did hit Sam in the head with the shovel, and I'm sorry, I didn't realize I told that story while you were online. I felt really awful after that.
Yeah, that was,
that was the other day where we were playing Battle.
The thing is, I can't fault you for it, because one, it's a fun story, it's just like, fuck. It's not, you can't, like, prevent people from doing it.
Chat is informing me that the Endless Steps is not Sector 9. I thought Endless Steps was fair game.
Wow.
Oh, you were looking
at... I don't know what game that was. That's what I was checking.
Yeah.
No, I thought we ripped that off. Otherwise, I know another place I would go hide.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm dead.
Well, thanks for the clue.
I feel like...
I would have spent a solid 20 minutes over there.
Yo, Pro Bro, don't accidentally flash your balls. Listen, I flash my balls all the time on stream. You guys
look,
have
man,
just never caught
just
it.
Just wear your lavender underwear. You'll be fine.
Like, according to every troll ever, you're looking at one of my testicles right now, and also my penis. It is my face.
All right, so Campus 9 is the only place Char can be, right?
I'm 100% just walking around in circles like an idiot.
Yeah,
I mean,
I've got, like,
I mean, that's
no
how you play sardines, right?
When do we get to ask questions?
Whenever you're ready.
Who gets to ask the question?
I'd say
anyone
God.
Who wants to ask a question, I mean.
Okay. Chariona, what color is the ground underneath you?
The ground underneath me can be described as either gray or green, a combination of the two.
That was super helpful.
That was
you're
literally
welcome.
Not an answer,
no,
and
that's
also
literally
a fucking. That's actually a fucking lie.
That's not a lie. Well, if you
saying,
ask,
what does
ask
under me? All of the terrain colors under this area.
The terrain I am currently on, the texture is both gray and green.
Is it dirt?
Okay,
is it fucking
so
dirt?
He's talking about there's lighting on it, which
yeah.
means that it's a rock.
So it's, okay, then I would imagine it's that blue light.
Mm. Yeah, see? Every time he talks, you know he's telling a lie, see? The ground underneath me could be lots of colors. The developers just decided to make this color.
The main color, the majority of the piece of terrain I am on is gray.
Thank you. Sly the Gamer, thanks for the resub.
Yeah.
I'm eating my mac and cheese now, so give me a second.
Alright, go for
it. It was gray, right?
Gray? Yes, gray.
Yeah, gray. Okay. Bubba.
So, 90% of Venus.
I do have triple jump, okay.
Well, not entirely, because he has to be here, but I get your point. Hello. Oh, that's a fun little spot. Ow.
Shariana, are you here?
I don't know, Mitsu. I don't even know where you are, actually.
Oh, you know. Wandering around aimlessly. Looking around, trying to find you.
Look, I'm just gonna hide.
Get there.
Guys, I'm gonna go into hiding now.
You haven't been hiding?
No, don't worry about it.
I mean, I'm worried about it.
Yeah, I'm a little worried about it, too. Now that you're saying that.
Gunny hasn't talked in a while, so I think...
Is the answer from the first question going to change now that you are hiding?
I was doing a visual gag on my stream.
So... no is what
I have not changed spots.
Okay.
Okay.
That really sounded like you were lying.
Yo! Objection! What's this random patch of grass that's just fucking...
Yo, you found the floaty grass? You found the blazed grass that's really high? Yeah, it's my favorite grass.
The fuck is that about?
I don't know, man.
I'm mad about that grass.
I feel like it's somewhere up there.
It's really triggering, right? Like, my favorite thing to think about when I'm looking at that grass is to think about how much I can never, ever, ever change it, no matter how hard I want it to change. Mm-hmm. It doesn't make my OCD go crazy at all.
God, the kill walls are just really low.
Yeah, they're... Mm-hmm. They're...
Yeah. 520 graze it. I saw that one.
You guys want a 12-part fatty emote? Yo, I'll do it.
Dude, just take all of your emotes and just bow fat.
I'll do it, man. People will hate me a lot. Probably. Bots will sub to the channel just to ruin other people's chats.
Dude, I would macro the fuck out of that.
Oh, I know. A lot of people would.
Where did he go?
Where did he go, George?
Nice job, Optimus Prime.
I got a feeling. I got a feeling.
That Chiariana's gonna hide in a good spot. He's gonna hide in a good spot.
Good.
No. Son of a bitch, I found a body.
If I move the camera, I won't get kicked. Don't worry, BC. But here, I'll stand up for you guys.
Where is he gonna be?
I'm really excited to find out who's going to find me first.
He's somewhere where you can stand up.
Alerts are apparently broken too. Pal Wanderdog, man.
No one said I stood up.
Yo, what? Bashy, thank you very much, man.
What?
Hmm.
That was annoying. Boy, I sure love invisible walls.
Dude, me too. I love invisible walls.
You love kill walls.
Hey, Courtney.
You're a butt.
I did have the best day ever. Courtney, Amy, and I are getting a house. It's the best day ever.
I'm sorry.
It's time for another question, Ben. What do you got? Yeah.
What do I got? Okay, so we know he's standing on... standing
on... I found the floaty grass.
I really want to see this floaty grass that everyone's telling me about.
It's just hanging out. It's floaty grass.
Show it to me later.
So it ain't here.
Hang on a second. Let me look at Chiariana's character before I ask my question.
let me look at his stream real quick while I have.
No. I want to see what he's wearing.
Making jokes.
Did you just ask me what I'm wearing? Are you sure this is?
No.
Like a stream?
No, I said I want to see what you're wearing.
So it has to be everything behind me.
How close to a kill wall are you?
Yo, Sonic Starfish.
I would say,
what the fuck?
I would say I'm within 20 meters of a kill wall.
Okay, that's actually, that was a good question. Good job, Ben. Good job. Good question. Within 20 meters of a kill wall, which pretty much eliminates...
Wait, hold on.
Well, it's either someplace... Well, no, it can't be someplace high. It has to be someplace on the outer edge of the map.
I agree.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, there's no vertical kill walls, Cheriona.
That's not true, actually. There are some places you can get up. Like, you know how there's an invisible ceiling?
Nope.
If you can get onto terrain that makes the majority of your character above the invisible ceiling, it triggers a kill wall.
Interesting.
Let me do it this way, then.
That's such a dick spot. Thank you.
Oh, God damn it, Ariona.
Why? Why?
Absolute code.
I'm gonna find something. Well, looks like Node CG's down. Fun. Great.
Oh, that's fun.
You know.
Oh. Huh.
Alright. How low is the kill wall over here? That was the question.
Nope.
Was that you, Mr. Just died?
Yeah.
I
was trying to see if you could walk around the side of it. That'd actually be a pretty good spot.
You know what my favorite part about playing Sardines is, or just hide and seek in general?
What?
You find all these really good places to hide in yourself when you're searching for other people.
Yeah.
Because, like, I go check out this ridiculous spot. I'm like, oh, this is a spot. I'll come back later.
Ooh, he got quiet real quick.
Who?
You did.
I was talking. I just finished my sentence.
He literally finished the sentence. I think you're reading into things, Gunny.
Gunny's looking for any indictment he can find.
Oh yeah.
Right, I'm not gonna lie. I was dealing with something. So what was the question you asked, Ben?
It was how.
I asked how far is he from a kill wall. He said he's within 20 meters.
Oh great. So basically, he put himself in a place where you have to run through a kill wall to get to him.
Well, let's talk about things
you're
that I'm definitely
to
never going to be able to do.
Understand the theme of my hiding spots.
Yeah, it's called fucking stupid.
Damn.
Damn! Damn, son.
Like, I'd like jump off the edge of the map, like float and try and look and see if there's any spots.
Yeah, that's...
This spot, chat!
I wish I was a warlock now so I could use Angel of Light.
So good! Such a good Spada Senpai! So good!
Zaveyao and Quiver to float. But I am not using that spot currently.
Yeah, that would be some bullshit, Charina.
Yes. Yeah, I would have to call objection on that one. Wait, could it be that over there?
It could be you! It could be me!
Bellicose.
Yo, one time I saw Cheriona.
Do I have a Bellicose? Oh, I might.
Why would you own a Bellicose, though?
Yep, I definitely said fuck this exotic. I do not have a Bellicose.
Where did you die, Mitsu?
I've died many places, many times. So I have a strong feeling that it could be a different spot from where I am right now. But oh. Uh-huh.
Ain't nobody working together.
Let's see.
Somebody has asked Cheriona how far away from the floating grass he is.
I don't know where the floating grass
okay,
is.
I think it's time for another question.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, T-Rex, you have one?
I have one.
Yeah.
To get to your spot... Would we have to fly out towards the open area, effectively meaning death, and then fly back in, or jump in some circumstance of jumps or whatever, jump like out and then into your spot?
You're gonna have to give me a moment to process that one. And by that, I mean, I need to check.
Yo, chat, I don't know what you're talking
basically,
about.
That'll eliminate all of this area if the answer is no.
I'm sober as fuck, chat. You can fight me.
I don't know. Mitsu, what do you think?
What do I think about what?
That question.
Oh, what was the question again? Could you please repeat it?
Oh my god.
The newbie with the win. What up? Go ahead.
Would you have to jump out and then back in?
Like, who is this?
Past the kill wall to get to the spot.
Past a kill wall? No, you would not have to jump
out. That's not what I asked.
Ask a question again.
I asked, in Campus 9, there's that gigantic open area that you just, it's a giant crevice. It's like facing the mountains.
There's so many invisible walls that you bump into.
Do you have to jump out into that, or through it, or near it, and then jump down or over into your spot? Effectively meaning, if that makes sense.
No,
there is jumping and
This is a yes or no question. I don't know why you're not saying yes or no. I'm confused by this.
Because I'm trying to figure out. Okay.
He's trying to figure out which means the answer is yes.
The answer would be yes then.
So you have to jump out into the open area, and then that eventually gets you into your spot.
Yes.
By some form of jumps and whatnot. You have to make a leap of faith and then into your spot. Okay.
Son of a whore, this kill wall.
Yeah.
Hey, Mitsu, come here.
Yo, what's up? Hold on.
Come here.
Yo, Corey, are you going to Disney this weekend?
This is.
Come over here.
Come. He's not gonna answer me.
Yeah.
Just let him know. Corey was gonna stay.
Wasn't on. What are you?
he's so focused right now.
He is super near me.
Where are you going?
I'm right near the border between.
And I thought God had an annoying giggle.
Yeah, I've got a million
laughs over there. Good to know.
Yeah, where I'm shooting my sniper. Or where I'm firing it from.
I see you.
I heard the bow somewhere around here. Or, like, I heard the bow from there.
Wait around where? Shoot your gun.
I was about, right where you guys are standing right now.
Fucking kill wall, dude.
Man, those are the worst.
Actually, I just took a picture of it and put it on Twitter if you guys want to check Twitter real quick. Where
no. Asshole. Dude, son of a bitch.
Woo, we bring it back, y'all.
Where's the pizza? I don't know, man. I need to go turn on.
I don't know either.
My oven.
Can you guys move so I can, you know?
Gunny found him.
I found him too.
Oh, bitch.
Bye, T-Rex.
Bye.
Bye, Gunny.
Oh man. Oh my god.
That is great. Bro, man, where are you going?
Trying to find where you fucks are at.
We are indeed fucks for what we are doing. That is very true.
Oh, okay. I see where everyone's
from. So you're an asshole. I'm just throwing that out there.
Wait, how did somebody get behind me?
How the fuck you think someone got behind you, stupid?
I don't know. I was too busy doing some dancing.
Man, the amount of me wanting to kill all of us right now is very strong. I have the power.
Hey,
I am a titan.
Pepper, do you want to play hide and seek?
I have technology to do so.
Hey, Pepper. Hello.
Hi, Gunny.
Hello. God damn it. Well, I found you,
essentially. I guess the question is, who's going to be the loser?
Whoever gets last place, because we're playing Kid Speedy rules, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I think this was a good spot. I'm very happy with it.
This is a terrific spot.
Yeah, this is great. I actually came down here earlier and didn't think to look around this area.
Where the fucking dick butts are you guys?
I saw you, like, jumping inches away from me, and then you fell to your death, and I was like, oh, thank God.
I really want... is anyone a warlock down there?
Yoth is.
Wait, what? That's right, vanish and smoke. Smoke bomb!
Get down!
No!
Oh, no.
Yeah, made it.
Hey.
Oh, wait, no, someone just fell off.
Yeah,
someone
you guys pushed
off.
Me
yeah!
off.
Yeah!
That means you're the loser.
I'm the loser? I was the... You know what? Screw you guys.
I have a plan. It's okay. But the plan is fine.
Guys, did you know I survived being shot by a laser today?
What?
Nice. Oh, yeah, I did. I'm getting a tattoo removed, which means I survived being shot by a laser today.
Oh, man, that's pretty awesome.
It hurt like a son of a bitch.
Wait, which tattoo are you getting rid of?
The one that is my ex-wife and I's tattoo.
That's a good tattoo to get rid of.
Yeah, it's a really good tattoo to get rid of.
That would be ideal.
Yeah. Yeah,
I was like,
yeah,
you had a T-Rex.
Yeah, I was right
brothers?
There, right at the beginning. I went there first. I just didn't.
Yeah,
go the other
I
side of
I found
player.
A place near them that was not where they were at.
Yeah, same.
Same.
Oh well,
dude, good.
Well, at least I didn't lose. Who lost?
Ben did.
I'm the last one. Does that mean I get to hide?
I think so. So technically, you're the winner, honestly.
No, I'm fucking pissed. I didn't want to be last.
The first person who found him gets to hide.
Oh,
there you
that's
go.
How we did.
That's how we did.
Oh, yeah, because Mitsu's the
Mitsu,
winner.
Mitsu won. So,
well then.
Go clean up.
All right, Mitsu, go find a spot. See you later.
I'm so scared. Where do I hide?
Oh, there's so much pressure. What am I gonna do?
Are we doing sardines here again?
I guess that's up to Mitsu.
This area is
he's the one hiding.
I think it's fine.
Oh,
I mean,
controller died.
Do you guys want to move into the endless steps?
Yeah, let's go to the endless steps instead. Like, let's push.
Okay.
Let's
go to the endless steps.
So, Mitsu, go hide in the endless steps, and we'll come find you.
Boy, if I can even remember which section of this map is the endless
Just
steps.
Just keep going farther.
Yes, JM, Jesus, I was married before. I have an ex-wife.
HUD, so I can actually know which
is Yeah, you can turn on your HUD, and then you can see how close people
I mean,
are and giggle at
that's
them.
That's not a song request, Star-Lord. That guy was posting CSGO things in the guise of a YouTube link. Spam bots are getting smarter.
Ouch.
Dude.
Well, I wouldn't say smarter. They're just creative.
They're crafty, if you will.
So legit, like, today I went into this to get this tattoo removed, and I was like, yo, man, I feel like I thought it was going to be, like, one treatment, and they're just going to zap the fuck out of my body, right, and just go away. It's totally not how it works.
That is not at all how it
they
works.
They zap it with a laser, and it busts up the pigment, and then your body cleans it up. So I have to, like, my estimated amount of sessions necessary is 10.
Damn.
I have to go in once every 6 weeks. This shit.
Who am I hitting right now? Is that Gunny?
Mm-hmm. I'm at the endless steps. Is this where we're doing it at?
Wait,
yeah, we're gonna
on.
Do it at the endless steps.
Oh, it's that way. Oh, okay.
Oh wait,
where is everyone right now?
The endless steps, where you fight the Gate Lord.
Yeah, like where is everyone waiting at though?
The doorway, before the endless steps.
Yeah.
Okay. I know how to do this now. I got this. Everybody's like yelling the other way. This has been a while. I apologize, Waddle Doo.
Don't push me around, ass.
I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Yeah, don't
good luck. Face.
Imagine doing a bigger piece.
Dude,
the fucked up thing is that, like, yeah, like this took like 15 seconds of being zapped by a laser. If I was trying to get like my whole back treated or something,
yeah,
it would be horrible.
Oh my god.
Yo, Thunder Lane, thank you for the new sub. Welcome to Fat Niche. You're fucking fat and I fucking love you. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Yeah, you got plenty of time to find a spot, Mitsu.
Yeah.
Mitsu is streaming. You should check out the multi if your computer can handle it.
I'm back from eating my food, so I'm 100% back and focused and ready to go.
Fucking do the thing, man.
He was nice.
When he bad guys.
He did the exact thing I thought he was going to do. What a good troll.
Thanks for the new sub. I appreciate it. I'm removing the tattoo because it's a tattoo I got with my ex-wife. If you don't understand that reason why, then I don't know how to help you.
Fox, thank you for the resub.
You playing Battleborn today, Mitsu?
I play Battleborn every day.
I played through the story and then I was like, yay.
Yeah, apparently a bunch of you guys are like, I don't feel like playing Battleborn anymore.
Okay, I have...
Oh, that would have been good.
I got nothing for you.
I
get excited about games and then never play them. I'm sorry.
So, like,
you play the beta so much. It's the same thing.
That's the thing. It's the same thing as the beta that I spent 2 days of my life playing. Like, two... day's worth of hours playing.
Can I?
Are there are there multiple maps for PvP? Yeah. Or is it still just that one map?
No, there's six maps total.
Two per game type.
What's up, Llama? Right. How you doing, man?
I don't know. I feel like I want more than two maps per game type. Maybe that's greedy. I don't know. I feel like it got very repetitive. And I was playing different characters every game.
It's a MOBA-style game. Of course it's going to be repetitive.
I mean, yeah. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah.
Okay, but the difference is...
In that regard.
The difference between that and, like...
You play League.
Okay, but League is much more diverse in terms of item builds and pathing.
What did you just say? Did you say League has diversity for item builds?
I mean,
as opposed to Battleborn, where you lock in three items and that's all you get. You have one lane.
Yeah, but they're different for each person. League, you build the same things every
fucking day. You're basically playing ARAM on Battleborn every time. There's one lane. There's no jungle.
Yo, I'll get in your jungle.
There's no benefits to early kills.
I'm gonna go get pizza!
There is technically a jungle.
Did we already start looking for him? I went to use the bathroom.
Not yet.
I was gonna kill myself because I was stuck in a spot.
That's nice.
And the funny thing is, the spot is right where we're waiting at, too.
Where's everybody else?
For the record, I found a vertical kill box.
I will let you know when I am ready. It shouldn't be too long. I think I have an idea.
I know where he's going.
Do you?
Yes, I know exactly where I'll find you in Never. Because I don't want to spoil it. Humphrey, we're going to play Battleborn tonight.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, I'm so excited.
I hope it isn't like yesterday, though.
No, not that way.
Yesterday was kind of rough, I'm not going to lie. Huh.
Maybe, oh.
Oh, I found such a cool, cheap spot, but it turned out to be a kill zone. I was like, man, that would have been so rude.
Come on, there's got to be
You have to admit, chat, that would have been an unfair spot if I didn't die.
Oh, like that? Oh, okay. Let's see. Okay. I think I know. Man.
All right.
Video games are serious business. Not yet.
No, Mitsu. Mitsu is very.
Meticulous.
He is very meticulous with his hiding in hide and seek.
Yes. Also, I'm trying to re-familiarize myself with the map structures of this game. This is what happens when you don't play video games for long.
Wow, Mitsu, too good to play video games.
Yes, I am. Also,
so question: there's three of us here at the entrance. Where is everyone else at?
I'm at the. Yeah, where is everybody?
We're all just jumping around.
Are they on the other side of the entrance then, or?
Okay,
probably. All I know is I am at.
Already said go.
Yeah, I said go. Okay. By all means, gentlemen, begin.
Iron Man blocks your path.
Oh hey, you copied my Iron Man idea, except you need red for the glow.
All right, and this is, I'm guessing, Broman. So.
Copied? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, the build 80 people use every day.
I was the first though.
It's gonna be the easiest hiding spot ever. Everybody's gonna find me in 2 minutes. Oh, you guys, no.
I don't have one, Janby.
Are we looking for him?
All right, hold on. I'm gonna put up my first hint on Twitter.
It's
gonna be a
question.
Why on Twitter? It's gonna be a guy in a question mark suit. I know it.
By the way, that was an awesome gif you used the other day of the Riddler.
That was a pretty good gif, I agree.
Hold on. Am I partnered? Yes, I am.
Whoop.
Wow, I found all of the people that are not Mitsu.
Oh,
is Mitsu hiding still? Yeah. Or?
Yeah, no, we're fighting Mitsu, remember?
He's hiding. He's in his spot.
Okay.
Yeah, guys, all of the spots that Mitsu's not in, I may use next time I'm hiding.
Yo, Corey, what kind of pizza did you get today? I didn't recognize it.
You want
to come have some?
Damn, man.
Shut
Damn.
Up, asshole.
Getting them buff chicks. And then later the sandwich. Or in this case,
me
the
with pizza.
Pizza?
It's really good. Have you ever had the buffalo chicken pizza from there?
Oh, yeah, dude. I've had it, like, at your house with you.
Okay. I don't remember things, nice. Ben.
No, it's okay. Listen, I don't remember things either, okay?
I block out a lot of memories when I'm drinking pizza because I'm usually drinking
pizza. It's a
You're
wonder
drinking
that...
drinking pizza. I'm
it's just a wonder that either one of us can pizza? Remember phone numbers.
Very like, carefully.
I don't think he's up here because these guys would have been shooting at Mitsu.
Don't shoot me, bro.
That's basically what I thought of, too.
Oh, are you up by the gate, Goth?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna check Twitter.
Quit with your K-pop stuff, Mitsu.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I yeah, swear to baby Jesus. I
Listen,
swear to baby
not
Jesus.
Not everybody can appreciate Katamari music, that's fair.
I don't think
not
anybody
every,
does
well,
aside from
ca-
it
Katamari Damacy?
It is a question mark suit.
I told you!
What, you hating on Matthew Lesko?
No, is that his name? Did you...
Yeah, it's Matthew Lesko.
Wow.
That's the guy like, who has like he
Mitsu
made an entire book.
Name dropping on us. Literally name dropping.
I feel like Mitsu is the guy. Like Mitsu should be an Archer character.
Oh, you think, whoa! That's
I felt like this for a long time because you always go one step beyond what is necessary to be funny, and it starts to sound arrogant and obnoxious, and that's like that whole show's vibe.
Oh,
you're
man.
Like, yeah, like someone will say, like, yeah, someone will say, like, I don't even understand how to read this. And be like, what? Aren't you this person's name? But it turns out to be the guy that invented typography or something. Like, that's who you are, Mitsu. And I love it.
I'm like, is this a compliment or not? Where
no,
we
it's absolutely a compliment. I wish I could fit that much you. Information in my brain, you dickhead.
It is not Kim. You are correct. I learned this.
Dude,
from...
thank you, Nate Dogg.
Okay,
hi, Kim.
Who gets that?
Ah, yes, it is a quest. Ask Matthew.
Ask
Mitsu.
Let's
go.
Ask
Mitsu.
Let's play Ask Mitsu.
Okay, who's gonna go first?
Cyril Figgis.
Mitsu, if you took four steps in any direction, would you fall off a ledge?
Why only four?
I would say probably.
All right.
Okay, so he's.
Can you test that for us now?
I would prefer not to.
I like to eat dicks, and my name is Cyril Figgis. Dude,
that's how we get ants.
You know what's fucked up about that? Is that's the first fucking episode of Archer. Like, the show's been good from the start, and that's one of the things I love about Archer.
It's because they know how to run a joke.
That again.
Like, they know how to keep it
they
relevant
really do.
And fresh.
Did you watch Frisky Dingo?
No.
Where did he get robot pants?
Where did he get robot? Yeah. Frisky Dingo is the show that led up to Archer. It's the same company.
Yeah.
And it's definitely worth
Art
watching.
Art style's the same and everything.
Art style's the same. A lot of the jokes are this. All of this evil twin bullshit they're having. So good, man. So good.
Do you want ants? Because that's how we get ants.
dead again.
Oh, no, we're still doing phrasing. You guys ain't got to worry about that.
Oh, they brought phrasing back in the most recent one, yeah.
Shout out to that guy. Guys, I'm not self-promoting. I'm just promoting my charity stream for 24 hours. I'm not trying to steal your viewers. I'm just trying to improve my sponsors. What does that mean?
Dude,
I'm trying to improve my sponsors.
Dude, have you ever
That was I can copy and paste what he fucking said. It made no sense.
Oh my god. I think you were there when this happened to me. There was the guy there was a guy who came in and he was like, "Is it weird that I'm a streamer watching another streamer stream video games?"
Oh, man.
And I was like, no, but it's kind of weird that you had to mention the stream four times in that sentence. And then he came back like 10 minutes later. He's like, hey, I'm supporting you so much. I'm watching you stream while I stream.
That's so funny.
That's fucking creepy.
I felt like the first comment was fine, but the second comment was
pretty. Isn't it crazy that I'm watching your stream while I'm streaming? Wow.
I'm done streaming on my stream. I'm back watching you again.
I have not explored this area ever, so this is a struggle.
Wait, over here? Like this area? Okay.
Well,
endless
this
steps
entire
in general.
Area, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
If I was Mitsu.
Yeah.
Which last time
you would be a leprechaun if you were
Mitsu.
You
might be Mitsu. You might be Mitsu.
I'm fairly sure that I'm not Mitsu.
Whoops.
But just in case, we might have to run a check later.
Might need to run a check?
Yeah. There are tests.
Figure this out.
Are you concerned that you might be Mitsu?
every day.
I'm very concerned.
Oh, hey, there's a ghost up here. This might be an old ghost, though. Never mind.
I didn't realize ghosts weren't account specific.
Too spooky.
Yeah, they're not.
Body wash.
Dude, Barry's bagging some tea. Yo, that was a fucking terrifying episode when they brought Barry back this season.
Oh my god.
It was horrifying.
Once Melee Nate, it already happened, dude. Sorry you missed it. It'll
wow. That guy better subscribe to you, Cheriona, as an apology for asking that question.
Those
Do
textures.
It.
Game fucking me right now?
What?
You honey dickin'?
I wish
you
I was
honey dicking me.
Oh!
Don't worry, the VOD is always there for Melee Nade.
I feel so.
What was that
fucking
sound that just came out?
Sorry.
What sound? What are you talking about? Yos!
That pretty much.
That
yeah.
Sound. All right, I nailed it.
Mitsu, did you just shoot a bow?
No, I did not. I feel like if I shoot a bow, I'm going to have a bad time.
Who shot their bow just now?
I did.
Okay.
There we go.
Is that your question? You can't ask a question for all of us. You can't just personally decide to ask if that's your bow when all of us are still looking, ass.
Shut up. Okay, then the question is, Char, have you found Mitsu?
Maybe.
That fuck you.
Yes
no
or no.
Then okay, guys, they're over by me. Fine, that was a good question. Come to the corner of the map.
I was looking at the start dicks. Like a fucking dumb butt.
Are you doing the same fucking thing you did last time?
Luda.
How did I die on that jump?
Don't worry about it. You're just dead.
Oh shit.
No, it's okay. I put on a scarf. I put on one of my Sounder scarves. We're good. Don't worry about it.
I'm doing great, Tank Toaster. I hope you're having a good night.
What's wrong with my wrist? I got zapped by a laser today, but I survived because I'm a superhero like Superman.
If I move, like, an inch, I'm in, like, Schitt's Creek. No! Stop! I want to live!
Is
no,
Pam
no.
still addicted to Coke? She's not addicted to Coke this season.
No! Did Missy just die?
Wait, okay. I won't let you die.
Where'd I even spawn? Oh shit, this
is
even better!
Oh shit, that's not.
Oh no. You got to
wait, are we
back
all over
here?
The only person who isn't here right now is Goth.
Here right now?
Over here?
Yeah, Goth, we're all over here.
This is like one of the first places I came. How did I not see this?
Phrasing.
Oh well.
It was like in this corner right here.
Yeah, bummer.
Alright, so.
Alrighty.
Broman, it's your turn, Tide.
Is it?
Yeah, you got
found
first.
You found Mitsu first.
All right, I'll dope. Are we staying in this area?
Up to you.
So wait, are we not saying we find them anymore? Because I didn't know that Char or Broman found Mitsu.
Yeah.
We found him at, like, the same time.
We literally did. Like, I was just skirting around there, and
I heard the kill area first. So I went to the
I don't know how I didn't see him there. I'm sad about it.
All right, well, let's make it apparent. If you find him, are you saying that you found them or not?
I would say no.
I would say no. I think that
it's
adds
fun
a little
to mess with people.
Unless it's a direct question. If it's a direct question being asked to somebody, then
where is another area like this where we could play sardines at?
We could do the first area that we did back in the academy.
Yeah, let's go to the academy. Let's do that.
Okay. Let me turn off my HUD again.
Oh. Good.
I mean, you can turn it on until we get there.
Nah, I got
but
this.
But can you? But can you?
I mean, I would be driving around for 30 minutes lost. You guys ready for the fastest game of sardines you've ever fucking seen? Because I suck
like
at hiding.
I like playing sardines because the rounds are so much faster.
It's yeah, definitely, I agree.
There's a lot less agony with one person running around the entire planet than sardines.
Yeah, that's true.
Don't do it.
I'm sorry, where are we going? I was typing.
Academy.
No, you good.
Academy, we're going to Academy.
Okay.
Yep.
I mean, I guess you could pick any area you would like to hide in. Yep.
I'll be a while tonight.
Like, you could be part of the donut.
For a couple hours.
Hey, Grumpy, thank you for the host, man. I do appreciate it.
Where's the Academy
at? I knew you were gonna.
It's,
We could do it in Crota's End? No, man.
It's,
We've tried
where
that.
You meet the Stranger.
Bad.
Crota's End is fun, but
it's dark.
It's not big enough to hide.
Yeah.
Like that academy area is not very big, though. Isn't that where we did sardines before? Like
yeah,
all the way
the
through the end
time.
Of it. Okay.
Yeah, all the way through the end of it. I think that's a big enough area.
I think it's big enough.
So we can go past the window then.
Sure.
Sure.
Past the window.
If you want.
You say?
There's not a lot of nooks and crannies there.
Yeah.
Except for under each staircase, but.
Everyone will check
now
under
we know
staircase.
To look under each staircase. Now.
I haven't watched you guys play here, so this area is new to me.
Mm-hmm. It's a good area for sardines because there's so much going on. There's so many enemies fighting that you can't even tell if they're hiding near them.
Beat Templar, then do it in
what are you guys
going to
do
I
it
mean,
in the tower? I don't know where people feel like we could hide in the tower.
Yeah, there really aren't
like,
there's
literally
the
nowhere
tower.
To hide in the tower. It's not a good place for it.
Dress up like an NPC so they don't know that you're you.
Yeah,
no,
the tower will be terrible. It'll be the tower of terror.
Oh no, guys, the Vex are taking control of a sync play. Whatever shall we do?
Nothing, because there's no more daily reward packages.
Dreadnought,
I don't give a fuck about it anymore. Thanks, Vanguard.
Most of Dreadnought is closed off if you load into the raid. You can't.
True.
You can't do the Dreadnought.
Yeah.
This is the only big area you can load in with six people.
I'm really hoping that the next raid gives us another patrol launch like this. That's what
That'd
I want out of the raid. More hide and seek.
Yo, Sirstash with the first tip in a long time. Yo, who's this? Cyril Figgis. I'm sorry, did you say Faggus? No, Figgis. What was that? Figgis. Hangs up. Hi, I love cock. And my name is Cyril Figgis. Love the show so much. Yeah, it's great, man.
There's a glitch spot underneath the Vanguard Quartermaster. That kills the spirit of the game.
Yeah, that would be a little cheesy.
Yeah. Like, I could get under VOG anytime I want to.
Oh, I fell through the bridge in Crota's End while I was soloing it. I was running across, and I just fell to my death.
No, that's happened before.
That's
just
true. Just hide the tower with your mask
six people
on
Mars, man.
Hey, maybe...
Basically,
maybe
you had to be able to get six people into the same area. That's like, the huge caveat that people also don't think about.
Well, unless you're playing with only a group of three, but that's not as much fun as six.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, Floppy Tender.
Alright, so before we start, can someone show me, like, the boundaries for this area?
It's anything past this door right here is fair game.
You need to come back this way, Gunny.
Alright, so anything past this door is fair game. Alright, I'm coming back.
Look at this Iron Man-ass suit right here. Look at this. This is a wonderful-ass Iron Man-ass suit.
Alright, well, I'm gonna have a good night, man. Thanks for stopping by. I do appreciate
Team
it.
Team Iron Man.
Dude.
Crota on the moon.
My sparrow's from SRL.
Have you loaded into Crota? Because you don't get access to the moon, by the way.
No, not.
When's the last time that guy did Crota?
Giggles.
You can hide on anywhere that is the exact place where you spawn or 100 meters from it.
All right.
I'm going to hide. I'm going to hide.
Thanks to whoever killed me. I appreciate it.
Not it.
Classic Rumble
Mitsu.
Hack. We
Mitsu.
We get everybody in, dude.
Seraph 6, thanks for the resub, man.
So, and then the crazy thing is, you
yes!
get everybody in?
Yeah, they added that.
No. Here's the thing. You get everybody in, but the problem with that is then you have a time limit.
I like that.
Every time.
For what?
For Rumble, if we did Rumble.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Whatever, man. I ain't about that.
Are we
lifestyle.
Playing Bumper? You know what we
thanks.
Should do?
Thanks for
we
that.
We should play. we, oh, no. We should play like bumper cars where there's like one person jumping around and five people trying to run him over.
Oh yeah.
Would that work?
Yeah, like we just stand like right here and you guys are all on your sparrows and I'm just jumping
in
the air.
That would work,
trying
man.
To not get murdered. Like you can only go vertical.
Man, I feel like you just eventually die. I don't think
that's the point.
I feel a lot of pressure.
That'd be
right
really
now.
Short though.
See, and now
there we go.
It's like a Mario game.
I'm on the board.
Like Mario Party.
Hold.
Can we stop?
Can we stop what?
Just killing people.
Well,
I don't want to die anymore to a sparrow.
I signed up to protect there. People, not to kill them.
Oh man.
There we go.
Hey,
that's inappropriate.
On.
No, I'm just typing shit.
But you gotta type shit.
I gotta point to things. Point. That way. That way. Point.
Alright, hang on. Chad, you feel like this is a good spot? You feel like it's a good spot, chat?
All the way around the corner and like look
all
behind
right.
the rocks.
You're good?
Then
all right.
It would have been something that you could have
I am
been.
Hang on. I am tap, confirmed tap, tap. Good.
Okay.
If you kill the Death Singer in Crota's End, you can make your way back to the bridge. How do we make the jump out of the pit you fall into after yeah you can't.
There you no, can you
can
jump
out of bounds and then go like straight up and then like
yeah there's an out of bounds technique to get back.
So seems
honestly,
like a lot of work.
Why would you? Why wouldn't you just? Why wouldn't you just? You know, stay there after clearing the bridge checkpoint.
I just don't think CE has a lot of opportunity.
No, me neither.
Well, it
even
the
pit sounded good, but you know,
the areas I think are just ending up being too small if we get them.
I think Venus is great, but everyone just wants like a scenery change.
I mean.
That's fair,
sorry.
But there's like
really
so little
do
you can do about it though.
If
right
you give
now.
Me if you give me an option that's good, then sure. But all the options aren't good. So
right.
Yeah, I mean, like
I
the
agree.
Tower is dull. It's too small. It doesn't make sense. Crota's End is okay, but like just the pit, and that also is kind of booty bugs.
I get up there. I can't remember.
There's nowhere to hide unless you're glitching.
Yeah, there's nowhere to hide unless you're glitching. And then there's what is it? People were suggesting. PvP, but it's like it's a bitch
there's
to queue in, and
it's
there's
a timer.
Yeah.
Plus, there aren't that many like really good hiding spots in PvP because they don't want people camping.
Yeah, exactly.
That's a very good point. I hadn't thought about that.
Are we seeking? Are we ready?
Yeah,
are we
we're
free
seeking.
To go?
Yeah.
We seeking.
Yeah.
All right.
You are free to go. You are not being detained, Mitsu.
Oh, are you still at the start?
Am I being charged with a crime? Am I being
no.
charged? With...
No, you are free to go.
Oh, thank you, Quinn. I appreciate that.
What about the dreadnoughts? Dreadnoughts impossible. There's only one area open when you go to King's Fall. It's not the entire instance of the dreadnought. Otherwise, the dreadnought would be great.
Dude, the dreadnought would be fantastic.
It really would.
Shot at.
There's so many places to hide, but you can only have three.
I need some peace.
Oh, is someone checking?
JM Jesus, they can hide with me by hiding with me, bruh.
VOG in the cave before the Gorgons is not large, and the Gorgons, even the Gorgons caverns is pretty small.
And the
fact
that
and the Gorgons aggro pretty hard.
Yeah, if Gorgons didn't respawn, and
we could just kill them and do
it
there. But
cool.
even then, it's kind of small. Not a lot of crannies to jump up into. Not like these maps, like all the little outsides and shit that are fun to hide in.
I didn't go that way.
All right, I'm going to go check, you know, towards the strike. Is this someone in our fire team coming with me?
I'm taking a walk too, yeah.
Alright, cool, Mitsu. Taking a walk. There's a bunch of us over in this area.
Oh god.
I bet he's not even here.
Hide and seek in the reef, same thing.
Yeah, he's right back.
Like,
you guys realize you're just like, just because you can get put six people there doesn't mean it's a good spot. Like, I don't know.
Hey, how about the six of you go into a single room? It'll be great.
No.
Pick a corner to hide in. First one to find that corner wins.
Alright, he's not under those stairs.
He's not in the stove.
He's not in the stove. Thanks for clarifying, pal.
Oh my god.
The fuck, he's not in the fucking stove.
Yeah. Everybody loves little Looney Tunes.
A little.
Alright, now dust for Prince.
No. Fingerprints. I don't think so.
Nuh-uh.
Oh my god.
Good night, everybody.
That might be my favorite scene from the Animaniacs.
Oh, it's very good. Alright.
Hang on, we've got more stairs to look under.
Looks clear here.
Oh man.
They don't see your name? Nah, man, they don't see my name because everyone else has their HUD turned off.
Yeah.
I'm playing Battleborn Tap right now, is what I'm doing.
Oh yeah?
So do you actually get gear in that for your characters, or?
Wait, I don't know, it's really fun to play, though.
The only thing you get is a golden skin, and that's it.
Yeah,
if he was over here, these enemies would have been following him.
Not necessarily. If he goes into this room, he would have been fine.
Oh, you know what I forgot to do while I was hiding? I forgot to ask people to send me their battle stations for this evening's festivities. Oh,
man.
Alright, we got a question. Who's gonna do the first question?
I'll ask it. Ben.
Yeah.
How many jumps did it take to get to your spot?
Two.
Two jumps.
Terrible question.
No, it means he's somewhere. He's not high off the ground. He only has two jumps.
Not necessarily. I've found some pretty creative spots that I can get to in two jumps.
He could have jumped twice while running to his spot.
That's true.
I feel like that's not answering the question in the spirit of the question, though.
Yo, name goes here. Thank you for 7 months.
I'm answering the question in the spirit of the fucking question. I mean, we want me to tell you 10? Because it's how long it took me to get here the first time? Like, I'm giving you the most straight up fucking answer I can, man.
Took me 83 jumps.
Took me 105 jumps.
Huh. Maybe we'll use that spot later. Oh god, I can't get out. Alright, this means there's only one thing we can do, chat.
Cry softly?
No.
Oh.
Pull out a rocket launcher.
Oh hey, I've got one.
But your plan is great too, Mitsu. Big fan.
There's not that many dark corners where you can hide in here.
No.
You might not be hiding in a dark corner.
Well, someone's chat was saying to use solar grenades.
I use, what's it called? If you go stealth, it actually makes your camera significantly brighter. And it's very easy to check dark corners.
No, yeah, that's true. You can use stealth.
Oh boy, a chest.
Oh boy, was that like one spear bloom?
Yeah.
And there's something wrong with that Minotaur, but he's giving it his best, and I can appreciate that.
Yeah.
Guys, where are my mods at? Why aren't we banning people for being complete and utter pieces of shit?
Yo, Jordan James, thank you for 20 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man. Thank you.
I also like a sword. I love in this area.
Oh, that was me with the sword.
Oh,
I don't think you're gonna hear him. Wait, what?
Nothing, man.
What'd you say?
Said what? Really loudly.
I said what?
In the butt. I said what?
I mean, Bass, please, come on, dude. Wasn't trying to accuse anyone. You get my
point.
Yeah,
you missed melee nade, dude. Sorry.
I just had two guys back to back. One was actually adding a mod who had just talked.
Go away.
Yo, Firewind, thank you for 11 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man.
Did anyone, to the Seekers, how far into the strike have you guys gone?
All the way to the end.
Like, to the giant pit leads down to the boss?
Ooh, there's a ghost here, cool.
All right. Hopefully this works now.
There's a door that you eventually hit, unless you glitch through it.
You don't have to glitch through it. You can jump through a window.
No, hey, we checked everything until there's like cool, a hard door.
My alerts work again. Hooray!
Yay!
Hey!
Hard door.
Floppy Walrus, thank you for 11 months of subs, dude.
Melee Nade is essentially Gatorade.
Super broken. Oh no, I'm still getting a dead website.
Dude, that thing freaks me out when I checked it. And it
what's a dead website?
Streamtip.
They're not going to be on Band Strider.
Oh, Streamtip's dead right now?
I'd report him, dude.
That's horrendous.
I had no idea.
Streamtip's not allowed to be dead during a pizza party. I'm sorry. That just makes me mad.
I feel like I'm the last person looking for Ben.
No, I'm looking too.
No, I'm still looking.
I'm still looking.
In the meantime, I'm getting plenty of Spirit Blue.
T-Rex didn't respond to that, so T-Rex might have found Ben.
Hey, T-Rex, did you find him?
Is that a question?
No.
Is that your question?
No, that is not my question.
Well, I'm going to guess by judging it by response, you probably did find Ben.
No, actually, I didn't.
I've got a question if it's question time. I don't know if it is. Is it? Is it? Are we questioning?
I have a statement to the people that may or may not have found me. You should just chill wherever you may or may not be at. Is my statement.
I love it.
That's all.
Oh, man.
What's up? What's your question?
All right, I got a question.
Hey!
What? What?
You motherfuckers! I swear to Christ! All right. All right. What's your question?
Five little monkeys.
Can you... Oh my god, I guess it's just me then. Can you see a crashed spaceship from where you guys are?
Where I'm at? Yeah, I can. Totally can.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You like the straight-up honesty chat? There you go. That's why you come to twitch.tv/GengaThalion/subscribe.
So it's not...
Very nice.
Well played.
I'm just saying.
So, I mean, I got thrown off of this.
I think that means you're the last one then.
No.
I was the first one to find
No, it super doesn't.
There's somebody over... Okay.
I'm just gonna sit here because I can't fucking get up there, man.
Is wait?
Oh wow!
With the sword, was that Chariona?
Definitely not.
Okay.
Someone knocked me off. Yeah, it was Char then.
Are we all here now?
I was right here.
Are you kidding me?
Were you right here earlier?
I was literally right here.
Son of a bitch.
Like right at the beginning, and I didn't even think to look up in the tree.
I wanted to try and hide in a place that was so close to enemies that you wouldn't fucking believe that they weren't shooting at me. And what I didn't realize is that the enemies would absolutely shoot at me the second they respawned.
Holy shit, I'm terrible at video games.
No, I'm bad too, Mitsu. I'm bad too.
Wow. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, so that
Doku.
Was fucking that was great, man.
That was a good spot.
Jesus.
I felt like I was surprised at how good that was.
Oh my god.
And happy that T.
It's T Rex's turn now, right?
T found me first, absolutely, yeah. He can make a call as to where we're gonna go hide.
Alright. Where would you like to go hide, T?
I mean, if we want to keep it up, we can do one more here.
Okay.
Wait, I thought it was mine. I found him first.
No, you did not find him first.
No, T was here for a solid, like, 10 minutes before.
There was literally me trying to fucking get up to him.
I was just sitting here trying not to laugh.
Ben sent me a message on Discord just saying, bro, you got it, we good.
Yeah, I sent him, I whispered him on Discord, and I was like, just fucking stop. You're gonna get away.
Wait, I was here when you were doing that, too, and I didn't put 2 and 3 together. Holy shit, I'm a fucking moron.
That's when I sent him the message, when I was like, listen, Mitsu's right here. You need to stop.
Let's all go to the start of this area.
All right, okay, yeah.
I'm so mad right now.
Yeah, trust me. I was definitely the first to find him. I spent a good 5 minutes trying to platform on top of the...
It was awesome.
Yeah, he did.
My favorite thing about...
I thought you were just like doing something else and just killing time by jumping up and down. I should have figured that.
No.
That was epic, man. It was good. Shoutouts to King Athalion for teaching me that no one looks in trees. Shoutouts to my mom for teaching me how to climb trees.
Do you want to know how I found you?
How?
I saw you stand up and sit back down.
Damn it! I had to move.
Like literally at the exact moment, I had you in my. I thought I saw you, and then I saw you stand up, and I was like, ah.
It's not a big bitch.
Very nice.
Oh my god!
All right, I'm back at the start.
So bad.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Where are we going?
Some bitch.
The start. Back to the start.
We're doing. I figure we'll do this again. We've done a lot of Venus stuff, so. I have a great spot in Campus 9, but...
We're going to which... I'm sorry, I'm not paying attention at all. I'm very distracted right now.
So we're time to go back to where we were on our sparrows fucking around at.
Yeah, just go back to start, and then T's gonna go hide. In
like,
the academy.
Like the whole patrol?
No. Just the start
of where we just were, I promise.
Yeah, we're doing the same area a second time.
I believe
time.
In you.
I swear to God, if you kill me, I will give you a hug. So I hope you like
want a hug.
Wow, no, you suck at killing me.
I can't believe they didn't kill you. Like, I'm going
at killing me. Apparently, crouching is too strong.
I might
He's
kill
invincible.
Myself if I kill you.
Did you really not get it?
What are you doing, son? Get off your ass and murder me.
That wasn't even near him.
Wait, what?
Okay, yeah, Mr. C's my problem.
Wait,
it's called low center of gravity.
You can't do it, son.
Wow, I never knew that crouching was the bane of that thing.
I didn't either, I just figured it out. I'm literally a rock, you can't do shit to me.
Right. No!
This is awesome.
Alright, hey.
How are
I'm
you
hiding,
not dead?
So turn off. Turn off
I'm a magician.
HUD's off, we're good.
So sadly, I cannot get.
Sun's out, bun's out.
Where are you, a nudist beach?
The fuck is this, Ben?
I just love that it's making you
do
so
it,
upset.
Do it!
You gotta tag team it.
Hold on.
I got this. I can do it.
Three,
right, ready?
Two, one, do it. Fuck.
Anyone else want to try?
Damn it.
What are you made out of?
Made out of adamantium and sexiness.
Always made out of vibranium.
Adamantium.
How are you not dead?
I'm crouching, that's how.
I can do this. Oh my god.
Wait, oh shit. Question.
Oh, you got me!
Yes!
Teamwork!
I am like, Kingslayer!
I feel like you only made more of a fool of yourself.
Sorry, this is a rhetorical question, but do orbs zone in to the area when you're not there, or are they not there?
Oh shit.
I don't know, did you super?
Nah, don't worry about it. Don't worry
okay,
about
so
it.
I heard
when you
screaming out of my ear, but it was like, did they find him and I'm not even playing?
New game?
No.
No game. No.
They want to keep trying, guys.
Mr. Broman no is here.
Mr. Broman.
Mr. Broman no is crouch. No, no.
Dude,
no is crouch. No.
Oh my god.
This is great.
Oh my god.
Oh, are you set
no,
to your...
You
no,
chumps.
No.
I'm gonna get you.
Here, just push him out of the corner. Just get him out. Wait, I got this, Mitsu.
I got him in that corner. I'm gonna get him in that corner again if I gotta.
Crouching is apparently just your Jesus for physics. This is great.
Yeah, I guess so.
Quick, he's out of the corner. Get him.
It's not gonna help too much. You got too
all
much
right,
down
I am
force.
In my spot.
You're in your spot. Oh, you got me!
Yes! Got him again! Let's get out of here. Alright, enough.
Holy shit.
I love how we're playing like a game inside of our game. Kill Broman with sparrows.
That was too good. Alright, let's
Very
go find
well
some.
Played.
Oh my god.
Burn the witch!
Alright, so where's T-Rex making orbs?
Cadet Skittles! Oh, hello! Thank you for the host.
I really hope that they don't load in.
I'm about to taste the rainbows.
What, you
what's
make
about
like
to happen
30?
Here.
I might have made a handful.
I feel like you're lying to throw us off.
I still hate you, bro, man. That's okay, man. That's fine. You can hate me as much as you want.
Skittles, coincidentally, one of the few things I actually like that's sweet.
What is that,
bro?
Where did that come from?
Oh, because Cadet Skittles is hosting.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, right, yeah.
That's fair. Oh, what a nice guy.
I was going to say, by the way, I love khaki pants.
Really? Me too. No, I don't. That's a lie.
I don't. Nobody likes
khaki. Nobody likes khaki pants. Now the chats are going to go, dude, I wear khaki pants all the time.
Every day.
Come on, it's for my job.
I subscribe to Khaki Monthly.
Are you trying to attack my man, Jake, from State Farm? Are you attacking Jake from State Farm right now?
Didn't he get fired for, like, a DUI?
Yo, we don't talk about that.
Oh, Deadman Walking, thanks for 14 months of subs. Welcome back, dude.
No, I remember hearing a story, like, his khaki pants are hung up at the bar he works at now.
Who are we talking about?
Jake from State Farm. Didn't he fired? Yeah,
wait,
I think
did he get fired?
I heard about this. I'm gonna Google it.
Listen, Jake from State Farm should have made enough money from being Jake from State Farm to not really have to about working too much. Oh, Golden Taco, I thought you
There's
were making a joke.
Someone's still here, but I feel
that's
like
me,
it's just,
that's me.
Just cherry on a Googling.
Yeah, that's me.
I love you,
oh, cool, I died. But Jake from State Farm.
Oh, these poor pups.
Okay, I probably should stop using a sword now. First place I'm going is that fucking tree. Actually,
did you miss melee nade? Yeah, melee nade is over.
What if you? Oh my god, he threw it up the. Oh, okay.
All right, he does.
Well, that's
work
good
at a
to
pump,
know.
But I see nothing about a DUI.
Hello.
Did you find him, Goth?
Is that you, Gunny? Are you a warlock?
Warlock, where and what? And where?
Hall of Whispers. You were in.
Yeah, that's me.
Just look for a big old pile of orbs, and if we don't see them, then we know they didn't.
Oh no, there's a cap on the roof. I feel like if you're gonna hide anywhere, this would be the place to do it. The secondary is not as much. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Is that a question? Is that a question?
You want a new Slipknot movie? There was a first one.
Oh, it is question time, isn't it?
Yeah, it's probably question time.
Well, Ben's being quiet, so I feel like Ben found him.
I mean, I may have been drunkenly distracted by my phone, but I'm not.
What if I just chose the same spot from last time?
I would be.
I looked there. So unless I'm blind again, which is very possible.
Very, very possible.
The funny thing is I made three orbs.
So. Trying to get up there?
I wonder if we weren't in the zone if they would be there.
That's why I was asking, because I didn't know.
Impossible.
Wow, that would be such a good way to throw someone off. You make a pile of orbs, like, under a tree.
Wait, could you...
Message Del Taco.
Who's this invisible right here in front of me?
Del Taco?
I invis myself by grenade, but I don't see you.
I think I'm behind you.
I don't see you.
Oh, this is Mitsu, I think, the hunter.
Oh, wow. Man got playing on his phone. Listen, man, I have ADHD. You can fucking suck my dick if you're getting mad at me being distracted.
Oh, that's right. You can't get actually up there. That's so lame, though. That'd be a really good
Saturday, 27th. Saturday.
Oh, I have a question for T-Rex.
Yes, sir.
Are there any numbers in the name of your area?
Any numbers in the name of my area?
Look at the name of the area you're in, and are there any
numbers? Yeah. No, there is not. There is not any in my area.
All right, thank you.
What the fuck?
This is not Dig Site 4.
That rules out both of the strike areas because they both have numbers in their name.
Wait, are we looking across the entire planet now? Like, what happened?
No, same area.
Yeah, I'm actually zoned out. I'm not even running your fire team anymore.
He's down back at Campus 9 again.
Strikes.
Okay, so you asked if the zone he's in has a number in his name?
It's not, yeah, and it's not, so he's not in Dig Site 4.
Okay.
I
didn't know Dig Site 4
was
in play, too. Wow, alright.
He's also not in Campus 9. There you go.
He's not in Campus 9.
T-Rex generated a ton of orbs, but the plot twist is he's wearing Glowhoo, so you'll never find him.
Just laying at him.
Oh my god.
I kind of want to see a picture of a guardian just laying in a pile of
T-Rex
orbs,
is hiding in orbit, is he? All right, I just checked the party.
I mean, that's easy to check. Am I in your fire team still? Yes, no.
Yeah, you are.
Yo, Hodson, thank you for 10 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man.
Huh. Found a weird graphical bug, though.
Who you?
Look, I didn't mean to 3 of coins, guys. I thought it was a heavy
sub. I didn't mean to 3.
God.
If you find me, I pop out an exotic.
Dude, I'll pop out your exotic.
Dude. Well, then. I've learned a lot today.
Ooh.
C.S. Thulu, thank you very much for 9 months. Welcome back to Ultra Fat.
This isn't just normal fat.
No,
this
it's
is
ultra fat.
Not even the normal fat.
I feel like advanced fat. I feel like,
advanced fat?
Advanced.
I feel
ultra
like...
fat.
Enhance.
Enhance.
Zoom.
Enhance.
Zoom.
Just print the goddamn thing out already!
Enhance.
I don't know, man. Did Mitsu voice Isaac on Battleborn? He did, actually, yes.
That is true, actually.
That's the only reason we talked to him, is he did something kind of cool.
Yeah.
Real time.
Hey,
Yo.
Question. Is Pen 15 a number? Is that Pen 15 Island? I think it's a...
Pen 15.
Oh,
Island.
Pen 15 Island. Yeah, I've been there before. It's pretty good.
Okay. That's where I'm hiding at right now.
I
Pen
see.
Pen 15 Island.
But you have to join the Pen 15 Club to get there.
You're hiding.
I've been a part of the Pen 15 Club for as long as you could remember.
It's not normal.
Do you think there's
this
someone out there who
fat.
Ironically teen tattoo somewhere out in the world?
Yes.
There's got to be at least one person.
Yes, it was probably it was for a bet or something like that, and they lost it, and they joined the Pen 15 Club. But they had to do it on their knuckles.
I killed you. I have the best KD in Crucible now. What
guys,
do you want to do?
The joke is Pen 15 looks like penis.
Penis.
Wait, it does?
Does
oh my god, really?
Really? Because my entire
no
chat
idea.
Is just spamming the word penis right now.
Yo, check. Can we get some penis? Can we get some penis spam chat?
I mean, this isn't anything different from regular chat.
You're never gonna find me!
Yeah,
T-Rex. T-Rex.
Yeah.
Someone should ask you a question about hiding right now.
Is that a question?
That was a suggestion.
Can you see a spaceship that crashed into the ground
can
from where you are?
Take me
from where I am?
From where you are specifically. Can
from
if you
where
are,
I am specifically, can I see a spaceship that has crashed?
Yes.
I mean, is it a spaceship? And no,
yes.
I can't see it.
Yes,
oh,
it
okay.
No, I can't see it.
Okay.
Then again, I literally could just be staring at a wall.
If you wrote...
Well, if you rotated...
The answer is still the same. I literally...
Okay.
Merkin, thanks for 2 months of subs. Welcome back. Thank you for joining.
Yeah.
Oh, that's true. Well, yes, but then we could look in every one of those and just, like, narrow them down real quick.
But why wouldn't you look in those?
Yeah, we always look in those.
Lazy. Also, I just want a chest. There you go.
That's fine. I feel you. I feel you, fam.
I don't know where he is.
You're not feeling me. You're not even getting the first base.
Well, then. Not yet, but at DestinyCon.
Oh.
That's what the cherry on a kissing booth is for.
Wait. What? All of a sudden. No, but I'm...
You haven't heard about the cherry on a kissing booth? That's absolutely going to be at a DestinyCon.
It's totally going to be...
There won't actually be a cherry on it. Aww.
Can I still get like a private?
There's gonna be one for T-Rex, no except it's only gonna be able to have one admitted.
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen.
It is.
I feel like I was lying.
Thumbnail game really strong, bro, man. I'm trying to make it strong, man.
So the answer about the spaceship was no, right?
The answer was no. That is correct.
Okay.
Oh, there's a ghost over here.
Gunny's quiet, so Gunny's found him.
No, I haven't.
I haven't found shit.
He's just being a sneaky little...
I'm about ready to give up.
A sneaky Stan.
Well, then we'll just ask more questions.
Damn. This is a good-ass hiding spot.
I've been finding a bunch of pretty good hiding spots while looking for him. So I'm excited for the next time we play this area.
Are you guys gonna eat that hiding spot?
Holy shit.
We're not on Mars, 27th. We're on Venus.
Dude, I can't find shit right now.
Same. And you load in by doing the raid.
Is there mayonnaise on that hiding spot? Can I put ranch on it?
Are they still looking for T-Rex? Yeah, we're still looking for T-Rex right now.
No, not under here.
We got fucking four people still looking around. Holy shit.
Five.
No one's found it yet?
No.
You're a
cunt.
No,
he's so proud of that, too.
Yeah, listen. I don't win a lot of things.
All right? Aww.
It's just a salute, Ice Beast. T7 is a salute in a dino costume.
I love the dino outfit. I miss it.
Yo, Glare Edits, thanks for 7 months, man. Welcome back to Fat. You did it. I just want to start hiding from the person who's hiding.
I don't think that's how that works.
Just make a meta game about
it. I'm pretty sure that's not how it works.
Yeah, that's not how it works.
That's not how any of this works.
Guys, come on. Don't you want to find me?
Nah, we're good.
We're going to get ice cream.
In the zone that you're in, are there Vex, Fallen, or a combination of the both?
Both.
Mm.
I think every area has both, so...
Hall of Whispers does not have it. That's just straight...
Academy is also... No, there's Fallen in the Academy.
No, there's not. It's just Vex in there right now.
Right, no? The Academy? I'm getting shot up by both Fallen and...
Oh, yeah. Are you? Well, fuck. I only got rid of the Hall of Whispers then. Whatever. Yeah. Well...
Okay, well, that took out the Hall of Whispers. That's good.
Well...
That also took out, the place before Dig Site 4.
Yeah, and since he said that there was no number in the name...
Yeah, I know, Camaro.
We can roll out the strike completely.
How are you, by the way?
Yeah, the strike's gone. Good. So that leaves the main area. The Academy and the Commons are active areas.
Guys, I found his hiding spot. He's in between two hot, tasty fucking taco
T-buns.
Cheese poles right there in the middle.
I'm already looking here.
I wonder if you can get
I always thought I would hate the Taco Bell emotes, and I've come to love them.
How do you feel about people putting, like...
Yo, Lost like Days, thanks for 2 months of subs. Welcome back.
What?
What, you've never, like, put your favorite emote between two taco shells?
I have. You gotta put the cheese in there, too. Hey, Chloe.
God, this is tough. Oh, boy.
Guys.
What the fuck are those? Those are the Bud Light emotes.
Pick a number between 1 and 10.
Yeah,
7.
Man. And if you want to take, if you want to take more money from Bud Light, all you got to do is spam their emotes.
I don't think that's how it works.
It is absolutely how it works.
Is
they get paid
amount
per
of emote
use?
You paid per emote usage, yeah. I had someone confirm that. Yeah, Twitch staff
That's
member.
That's really interesting. So, Chad, if you want to stick it to the man, all you have to do is promote their products. Ha, got him!
That's a good point. Is it across any channel, or like only in like partner channels to where, like, you know, ideally you wouldn't be spamming that shit?
I don't know, man.
I don't know.
Well, I feel stupid.
Found him?
I think you have another time.
Okay, he's definitely not in there because like 400 Vex just spawned.
Oh my god. Why? Why?
I think,
Hey, I found a support.
Chat, I'm not gonna... Chat, I'm not gonna lie. I think my evil plan worked. I ended up... There's two people here with me. And I don't think either one of them is T-Rex.
Oh my god. No, they're not. You're dumb. No one
is next to me. I'm the dancing hunter. Who is this?
Maybe it's just some nerd.
I forgot.
Did they not even bother checking?
No, like, they didn't.
That was the first thing I did when I found you, Ben, and I was like, who's in that tree? Oh, it's Ben. And then I fucking was like, great.
Oh my god. Well, I feel like I won hide and seek.
No, you did. You did.
Oh my god, you did.
You guys are
all hit. I don't think God is here. I think God, like, walked away.
What? Where have you been?
Goth, you know the person you found? That was me.
What the fuck?
Yeah! Like, okay. Hey! Just to mention it!
I win hide and seek!
Just to mention it, that was a rule that you guys wanted. You wanted you to say nothing, so I couldn't say no.
Yeah, but I didn't think you was just gonna sit there and do nothing.
Well, I wanted to see what would happen.
So, like, is your intent to ruin, like, 2 out of 4 hide and seek games?
I mean, it worked.
I mean, I don't understand why you're mad at me right now. I was just having fun.
How am I supposed to know it's not T-Rex?
Because you turned your HUD on afterwards.
You don't even know what T-Rex looks like?
Nah, you don't have to turn your HUD on.
All you have to do is just go into your roster and then look what they look like. And if it's me, it's me.
That's true.
Funny, like, I don't even want to play sardines now because it's like now people are just going to be trying to trick each other.
I feel like that was one of those things.
As someone who tricks people on the regular and purposefully trolls people all the time, why does this bother you?
Someone's just a little upset that they got tricked, but it's okay to be upset.
No, I thought I found tea.
Well, you didn't. I really want to know where tea is hiding, though, because I have no
idea. I have no idea.
Willie Mays, Hayes, thank you for 4 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man.
Are you saying all titans look the same?
Oh my god.
Wow. that's Titan Cyst? Yeah, that.
It's the same question I asked Ben last time, but how many jumps did it take to get to your spot?
How many jumps? Okay.
No, I know.
I'm giving you a real answer.
I want to find a spot.
So I don't want to dick around with you because apparently my spot's good. I'm using Titans, so it took 2 Titan lifts, you know.
2 Titan lifts?
2? Wow.
I don't know. I'm just telling you that's how many jumps it was. Like, it was two, like, jump abilities, if that makes sense.
That's fair, yeah.
Because it makes less sense, because I'm not a hunter, no, I so it can't be like, it took this saying. Many.
If you were a hunter, how would you guesstimate it?
Maybe 5, maybe 4. I don't know.
Jeez, that's a lot of jumps.
That's a lot of platforming.
So that means he had to jump to some sort of small platform and then jump again to get to his platform.
Yeah.
Or to his spot.
But I have no idea where it is.
Ben was, huh?
Not a clue.
I don't know.
I have checked that tree, nerd.
That makes me, like, really unsure of where he could be hiding that many jumps.
How many jumps?
He said 2 Titan lifts or 400 to 500 jumps.
Jesus.
That's a lot. So, I'm...
What do you mean DS1, DS, like... Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 2, what? Pretty much the whole strike has been eliminated, and the area over there has been eliminated for the mission.
The what? Which area?
The only place it could be is the Academy or the Common. Areas with mixed enemies. I feel like he's probably in the
Academy.
What about
the engine branch that has no numbers on it?
No, we eliminated that because there's no Fallen in there.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? I don't actually know.
Okay, I feel a little bad.
Why?
Isn't there Fallen in the engine branch?
There's no Fallen in the engine branch.
No, there are not.
I can safely say sorry. I thought it was a place where they were fighting at. No one in my chat even corrected me. So there, I'm there.
Let's find out. I'm sorry.
I thought there was both. I legitimately thought there was both.
Oh, an engine branch. Oh.
Oh, I guess that's...
Well, I could have sworn.
Are there servitors in there?
Because
I could have been wrong. I know there's Fallen in
here. I must have been
strike.
Thinking of the strike.
The strike, they do both spawn in here.
So I'm sorry. I hope you understand it was an innocent mistake. I legit didn't know.
That's fair. Sorry. It's not your fault. But yeah, okay, I thought.
Oh wait, no. People are saying there is. They do come here. Well, never mind.
I don't see any servitors in here right now. Yeah. That's only in the strike, because the fallen are going after the.
People
the
are saying. Everyone in my chat saying there's both.
I don't. I will let you know if I see a servitor. But so far, I only see fallen.
Because I could have sworn they were fighting each other.
Servitor is fallen, isn't it?
Yeah, servitor is fallen, but I don't see a servitor in here.
Oh, I thought I fixed that a long time ago, actually. Hold on.
The patrol is Vex only. I'm hearing mixed things now. People are saying wolves can show up here. And there's shanks and stuff in the computer room.
I don't see any shanks in here.
No, the computer room is the place beneath the
doors. Oh, Diddy Party? I had no idea.
Where are you that you needed two Titan lifts to get to, though?
Every time I've tried to look for somewhere in there, I've always hit a roof, so that's why I'm kind of, like, super confused.
Yeah, like, there's a lot of very low invisible roofs in here. Yeah, there's only fallen in there.
Everyone in chat is saying that there is fallen that spawn in the computer room and they fight.
Well, there are not currently fallen in this area.
Yeah, they might have killed them.
Maybe. I don't know.
Good on the fallen. Or good on the Vex side.
Well, the Vex would...
Ezra, thanks for the tip, man. Love the stream, bro. Keep it up.
There's
thanks,
so many
man.
More of them.
Appreciate that tip.
Wait a second.
What?
Hold on. No way. No way. Am I that big of an idiot?
I already looked over here, Mitsu. Up here on the pipe. Oh, I see where you... I'm...
Could it be somewhere in that vicinity, maybe?
It's potential. I see where you're going, and I like the thought process.
Oh, well, up here? No, I've already checked up here. This is what you're talking about.
I did check over here, though, is the thing.
This is a pretty good spot.
Oh, I thought that was someone standing on a corner for a second. I was like, is that him? But no. You can't get on this roof.
All right, so T is 100% in the engine branch.
This roof, though.
Right?
Wow. Oh, man. This is really good, too. Holy. Wait, so if you can get up here. Oh. Really? I'm so mad. Oh, I'm so mad. I hate everything. I'm going to commit Sudoku. I'm done.
Don't commit Sudoku. That game sucks.
It's Sudoku time.
No, Mitsu!
It's over.
There are so many better puzzle games to play.
Well, Goth, did you find him? Because you've been quiet for like
20 Warriors.
Minutes. This is very uncharacteristic of you.
Oh, no, I got here first.
Because he's a fucking magician.
Magic magician.
Stupid hack.
I've been punching a wall for a while now.
You want to just super?
Goth HUD, turn on HUD. Okay.
You gotta right. always make sure.
I know exactly where he is now.
Yeah.
I heard it.
God damn. I'm like goddamn, super furious goddamn. I didn't come straight here. Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Oh, yep. Alright.
I feel like am I the last one? I have no idea where you guys are.
We're having a dance party over here.
I feel so left out.
I'm gonna see if I can shoot Chariano with a golden gun.
Wow, that's really
Yo, Hovey, thank you for 4 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man.
Probably.
Hovey, yeah, there was a period at the end of the night, Baka, man. That's why my YouTube link.
Wow, this is beautiful, T-Rex. I'm very proud of you.
Yeah.
So, you guys actually went the hard way.
Where did you go?
You can just hop on top of this.
That is a beautiful spot, T-Rex. I'm very, very impressed.
On top of what?
Up here.
Oh, this just this little, yeah.
Yep,
just
around the sill, ledge. And then boop, man, you're up.
I was so busy trying to get to this roof over here, that one over there, that I didn't even think to try to come up on this one here.
All right.
God damn
yeah,
it.
Yeah, because I assume that there'd be an invisible thing and all that.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're staying in the same area.
Stay in the same area. Goth, you are the hider.
All right.
Same
do you want
area?
Us to go all the way back out, or do you want us to stay here?
Maybe we could stay in this little
circle
over here.
Go all the way back out? Go all the way.
All right, let's go play Bumper Mitsu.
Wait, what?
Go play Bumper Mitsu. You know, bumper cars, but with Mitsu.
What? But.
Yo, bumper, Jake, bumper, thanks for 2 months of subs, no. Man. Welcome back.
Don't but how am I supposed it. To have everybody suggest to do things? No.
Don't worry about it.
No, no.
But I want to see battle stations. I want to see pretty battle
stations. No, Mitsu, you don't get to see battle stations.
What? You don't get to see shit.
No battle stations. No battle stations. Fall no. with that.
No. Yeah, I was surprised that wasn't a kill area. Because, like, every other ceiling is.
The other roof you can't even get on top of.
Right.
Yeah, like, that's what I mean. That I was so distracted trying to get on top of that one that I didn't even think to get on top of the other one. So mad.
Sure.
Yeah.
I totes get it.
I have no idea, Sir Gunslinger.
So far, I feel like T-Rex has one hide and seek.
Yes. I think that's blessed along. Could I hide
I'm going to say that I took it to the next level and won hide and seek by hiding when I wasn't supposed
to.
You
were fantastic.
Guys, I'm going to turn my HUD off. I would like to leave the area first.
I thought I won for like a solid 5 minutes.
Please calm down.
I'm really sorry, Goth. I didn't mean to troll that hard.
Like still won.
We haven't even started.
I felt like a dick for being upset because I still, but.
Can I just get around to hiding in before we swap to the Battleborn, if we're still doing that, or...
What?
What?
Like, are we gonna swap to Battleborn soon, or are we gonna keep on doing this for a while?
I don't know.
But, I mean, it's just a flexible thing, I guess.
I need to try and get up. Listen, I'm gonna stare at a wall in the Ishtar Commons, and I won't look at anything, okay? Hey, I need to pee really bad, and I'm lost. I'm like a 3-year-old, okay?
Nice.
I'm gonna be right back.
So look at something on my phone real quick.
Please no Killerino.
So yeah, while we've got downtime, I want to see battle stations. Everybody go on Twitter and send me how you're watching this evening's stream. Because I want to see it. I love it. I love looking at people's setups because it inspires me to, like, fix my setup, which is mad decent these days, but could use some work. Particularly really nice keyboards. I might be in the market for a new keyboard in the next, like, 6 months or something like that.
Yo, DJ Priest, thank you for 11 months of subs, dude. Welcome back.
Can I actually be knocked off of that? You might be able to.
What, up there?
Maybe. I moved a little bit.
Here I come! Yeah, did I get him?
Oh, yeah, well, you moved me.
Here, I know how to do this. There you go.
There it is. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Wait a second!
No, get back here, Mitsu!
No! No!
Yes, Mitsu!
No!
Your time is
now. My butt!
My time is now.
Oh, you can't see me. My time is now. It's
no,
the franchise world shining
you,
now. Chariana, you're just never gonna kill me. Just don't worry about it, Chariana.
I'll get you. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but one day. I will get you.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Never gonna get it, never gonna
Yo,
get it.
Yo, definitely not Shaba. Thank you for the new sub, dude. Welcome.
Yeah, I know, Onyx. So, I just want to do it the other way.
Hold on, I see... Oh, the waffle station. I like that.
Are we waiting?
No, not yet. I'm still trying to figure it out.
Got you. Do you have the spot? It's just a question of how to get there.
Why am I wearing a beanie? Yeah. Why aren't you wearing a beanie? They're comfortable and easy to wear. Like pants.
Nobody likes pants, though. Nobody. And shorts are what's comfortable and easy to wear. God.
Okay, yeah, I got that one.
You're good?
Do you even youngster Joey? Like, come on.
Okay, I'm sorry, Mitsu, that I can't go toe-to-toe.
Wait, guys, did you have it?
Yeah, he has.
I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, you're good? Okay. is where you're hiding larger than a bread box?
Wow, what a question. What if he says no?
That's what I was about to say. What if he says no? What do we do then?
And then we're kind of fucked. I like check all of the exact same spots in the academy, and nobody ever hides in here. And I feel like I'm wasting my time.
Yeah, I feel you there.
But it has to be checked.
Yeah. Otherwise, you can't sleep at night.
Yeah, like what if he's in the academy?
Yo, lady, I need more allowance.
Oh, I already know what question I want to ask.
Okay. Alright, so like pretty much right now I want to mute Goth until we ask him a question.
Yeah, that's probably smart.
Because I will fall for his...
His giggling?
Yeah.
Like, his misleading giggles.
He giggles for no reason.
Alright, so...
He needs a giggle meter.
I'm back. What's happening? There's giggles?
Yeah, there's giggles. I mean, what did you expect?
Oh no, man.
Giggle Monster should sue.
Dark Fenrir, thanks for 9 months, man. Welcome back.
Hang on.
Ooh, I finished a bounty.
Dude.
Nice.
You have no idea how nice
I am.
We call
that multitasking.
Motherfucker. Alright,
First question, are you surrounded by books?
Is that really your question?
No, God, no.
I don't think
I
it's
mean,
time
that's a decent question.
It's not even time.
Yeah, no, it's not even remotely time for a question yet.
Okay, the spot is not safe. I get it. You can stop shooting at me.
I thought you'd like that, Mitsu.
I hate you. Really love I hate both of you. I'm just throwing that out there.
I like it. I
what
like the trolling.
Do?
I think trolling is fun and hilarious.
Did you already find him or something? Or...
No.
No, just a pair of tools.
The fuck?
No, they're just dicks.
Dicks! We're talking about dicks!
My mic died.
No, nice. Man.
Does it work?
I can hear you.
No, that's good.
Hey, Tommy.
The chuckling, man. It gets in your head and you want him to, like, explode
forever. You
want to
strangle him.
Do you
guys,
see why
listen,
the Joker and Batman
I tricked Goth into thinking that he won. We trolled him effectively, alright? It was very good.
Is that how
everyone
works?
Loved it.
Let me know when it's question time.
OB, thank you for 17 months, man. You're ultra fat, and I appreciate you.
Yeah.
Aw, yeah.
Sleepy. I'm tired a little bit.
Yeah,
I'm about to eat some pizza.
All I know is, okay, if his laugh is to be believed, I came into this middle area with the spaceship, and he started laughing.
His laugh is not to believe.
I honestly, I don't know, man. I feel like his laugh is to be believed.
What if it was somebody
okay,
else?
Okay, fine. I believe it. You don't have to. I think he's here.
Okay, so you look over
I'm
there.
Not going to require you to spend time. I'm going to stab you.
Hey, remember right, how you checking, said you weren't going to get shanked at laser tag?
Yes.
I wouldn't be so
sure.
I lied.
It's going to be on your own team. Don't even fucking know about
it. I'll never expect it.
Question, is there a scope on a sniper that reveals teammates?
No.
Is that your question?
This is... Why are you asking,
no,
Mitsu? You're on my same fucking team.
Or is he?
Sir, sub. Thanks for the resub. Welcome back.
Why is that guy looking up there?
You're ultra fat, and I appreciate you. Yo, I tell you that I had some dude in my chat arguing with me that I was fat shaming my subs.
Tell me what's up here.
It was awesome.
Okay. I know this is.
Oh, there's Reb's battle station. Look at that beautiful man.
Oh, I'm sure it's beautiful.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Why is this supposed to
pull? I want to build like a $2,000 computer. Like, I know that's not a lot to some enthusiasts, but I really want to go.
No,
all out.
Two's absolutely respectable. You're kidding me.
No, I know it's respectable, but I know people will be like, "Wow, that's your dream PC." Like, I just want a 1080. Leave me alone.
If I die and Goth giggles, I know where he is.
see, Missy was drawing it out of him.
It's really hot. I won't eat it yet. I won't.
He's
burn
just watching
mouth.
Me from some.
I need to
some
use
sullen rooftop.
Where are you, Mitsu?
I'm at a place with a time.
Mitsu, we're on the same team.
There are no teams.
There are no teams.
Look what look what I did to my face. So now I can do this when I'm streaming. Yo, Rebelize, thanks for 19 months of suck. Welcome back to Bad Niche.
I wish I could see better. I hate having a
question. I don't think that's how it works. I really don't think that's how it works.
Oh, yeah.
Look, we may think similarly, but we are not on a singular brain.
Hold on.
Who's the hunter that's been invisible? Never mind.
That was me. It was. It's not him.
Have we checked the dig site, or...?
Yeah. You gotta remember, he always hides somewhere he can watch us run around like mindless idiots.
Yes!
Nah.
He is the puppet master.
Well, is it question time?
Sounds like
it. Do you want it to be?
I have a question. Or not.
I'm gonna steal another question that was asked earlier. Is there a number in the name of the area you are in?
No.
Of course not. We just covered that he likes to watch people run around. He's not gonna hide at the end of the map.
Well, you could hide in Sector 9, which is to the left, when you come in the main area.
Mm. Is that an area? Is that the name of that area over there?
He could hide in Sector X, but this isn't Star Fox.
Fuck you.
Alright, so...
Oh my god. I hate when I can't platform on top of something and I keep falling over and over again. Like, feel like an idiot.
Mm-hmm. Where is Sector 9?
Or it's the place where the,
Shatters.
Okay,
shatter my legs.
If he wants to watch... Look, okay, if you're trying to get in the psyche of Goth, and your theory is he wants to watch people run around... And be the
puppet
master.
He's gonna be in the most populated.
He's
area.
Going to be in Ishtar Commons because it's big and it's wide and it's open. And if he can
and
find some place high,
spots up.
Yes.
Mitsu has played too much hide and go seek.
Oh, T-Rex! He laughed at you when you went to Ishtar Commons. No, he can't be there. He's playing mind games. Oh. Now everyone's like, "Oh, that's gotta be where he's at." Fucking
yeah.
I'm going to strangle you with your own microphone cable.
Worth
in
it!
August.
Oh, man.
Was that you who just supered?
That was me. I'm looking very carefully.
The echo laugh is killing you. I think it's killing everybody. Literally.
Literal death.
I just want you guys to remember that Goth thought that he found T-Rex, but he actually found me. Every time he laughs, just remember that.
What was that?
I said every time Goth laughs, just remember he found the wrong person last time.
That's a good point.
Brutal. The triple arrow.
Alright, he's not there. We've established that.
He's not in the stove.
He's not in the stove.
I still feel bad for last game because I think Goth would have found me first.
Yeah.
mainly because I know that was a Goth. He and I were dicking around up there at the last where last time.
Yeah, but the question was because I felt like
I know. I feel that, and that's why I feel bad is because I legit thought there was Fallen in there.
Yeah.
There isn't the strike. That's a fair mistake.
I feel bad about it.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, well, it's an engram.
The only positive thing is because of that, he found Ben, and that was great.
When's the stream gonna end? I don't know, man.
Yo, when's this shit over?
When can
right?
I go home?
Like, I don't
want to go home. Fucking... God, this place sucks.
I just gotta have a crosshair because I don't have to have my HUD off while we're doing this.
He gets to see all of us run past him over
and
over. Yeah,
it's a tragedy.
Yo, C Joey Run, thank you for 14 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man.
I've had to learn the hard way how to play Hags against Goth. Yeah, that's true. Never again,
but
man.
Doesn't it
Never
make you a
again.
Better person?
I don't know. I'll know when I'm dead. The things I've had to do. I made a deal with the devil.
For what you had to put up with in life?
No, so that way I could get good hide-and-go-seek skills. So that way never again will I be made a mockery of.
I'm starting to think he might be serious, guys. At this point, I'm just looking for a good vantage spot to, like, search around with my, my primary out.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm doing.
How many jumps did it take to get to where you are?
Yo, Hot Rod, thank you for 12 months of subs. Is that a question?
Yeah.
Two, technically.
Okay.
No, I've tried this before. This doesn't work.
No.
Two, technically, huh?
And I feel like God is building up.
Oh, no, he's a warlock. Never mind, he's a warlock. Goth is a warlock.
Who are you talking to, Swagger? Like, who exactly are you speaking to when you say
Do
that?
Do you ever feel like some people in chat just kind of talk?
Yeah, they just write
I
things.
I drank no beers tonight. This whole
wow,
segment.
That's impressive.
It's still,
dude.
It's
the
still
night is
right
young.
Here. So young, I could drink so many more beers now.
Dude, you should have all of the beers that are in your six pack right now. The hereafter wouldn't pick up allies, guys. That's... Hey, Mitsu, come over to where I am.
Where are you? I was just
by
about to ask where you are. You usually have... Wait, by the what?
By the entrance to the strike. We're going to find out
to
if the hereafter...
To the strike?
Yeah, I'm right by that door. We're going to find out if the hereafter will pick up teammates or not.
Okay.
If so, we've just found X-ray goggles.
That seems cheesy, though.
It seems super cheesy. But it's not banned yet. It probably doesn't even work.
I don't know if I feel comfortable with
it. It doesn't highlight you.
Have we asked what enemies are on the area yet?
Not yet.
Also, it barely highlights the Vex.
Okay. So you're looking this way, right?
Now I'm looking at you, Mitsu. And it doesn't change you at all.
You ever just smell something?
Not in video games, no, Mitsu.
You gotta learn. You gotta use your nose.
I am not picking up what you're putting down.
You gotta follow your nose wherever it goes.
Perhaps you need to step your game up. Maybe you should lake out of here. Or...
What?
Venus and new...
I'm too tired for this, T-Rex. I'm sorry.
I don't follow the Ishtar you're saying.
Swagger,
I
was just asking
maybe
who you were talking to,
find
pal.
An
it's
engine
all good.
Branch.
I am going... Excuse me, guys, I have to go outside. I need to take a very long walk.
Off a short pier?
No.
Okay. That's good, because I was getting worried for a second.
Yo, Mr. DMK, thank you for 16 months of subs, dude. Welcome back.
What a nice guy that guy is. I'm really angry that there's not a lot more people starting their 16-month journey with you right now.
Oh, God.
That's all I'm trying to say. 575,000 followers is a pretty big deal. I would celebrate it by starting a long trip. And he muted me. I was just trying to be
something
nice.
Something about this area. Just something about it. Maybe I'm completely wrong. Maybe I'm crazy.
Oh, I'm sure I'm very wrong, Mitsu.
Wait, what
we
if
always
it's...
look very high.
Wait. Is nope. that... Hold on.
I think what? I just found him.
Where are you, Gunny?
Yo, Swagger, legit, I just asked you who you were talking to, and you're getting really defensive. It's kind of making you look a little, I don't know, silly. Do you want to just tell me who you were telling to get a life and live up to their potential? I'm just curious. That was all.
We shall go together.
I'm in a tree, but I have fallen out of the tree, so maybe I was
Can
wrong.
You get up?
I mean, if I can, and they're not there, then it's a really good hiding spot, actually.
Wait, have Char you fallen and cannot get up?
Actually, when I played World of Warcraft, I did have a priest named Life Alert.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, I can't, I think, actually make it into the area you are in, Goth, where you are hiding currently. I see where you are, and there's someone else there with you, and it's T-Rex, because he's a Titan, he's the only Titan.
Welcome to sardines, and the problems with sardines in some spots.
Be nice, everyone. All right, there we're all go. Fat here. I agree.
No, goddammit!
So he's hiding in some sort of a tree, then. Again. He's always in trees!
I need to stand up so I don't log out. I'm Goth, gonna be very... really, what is Goth really about?
What?
What is Goth really about? What are standards and practices?
What's Goth got to do with it? Got to do. It should be about us. It should be about trust, baby.
I've been streaming for 9 hours, man. I'm fine.
There we go.
Is there any way to get in that tree? No. Maybe. No. Maybe.
No!
Oh, there's no way. It's
yeah,
look
at my problem. Scooch! I'm a warlock. I can't move. I believe I fall.
Good, Scooch!
Mitsu, is this you with me?
Yes. And Chariana,
I feel like Gunny
was
standing
there,
right.
So.
Someone was standing right here, and then they just went away.
Man, yeah.
It was up there.
It's like every time I get in the spot, Char pushes you out of
I
it.
I did not push you out of the spot.
Yes, you fucking did.
I'm trying
did.
To get into the spot without falling.
I just
went
out of the physics.
Spot. All right, physics
that happened
and I
last
don't get
time,
along
too.
Very well. I'm sorry. Mm.
What?
This is at this point, it's pretty funny.
I didn't say it wasn't funny, I said I'm sorry.
Man, listen, bruh.
This isn't sardines, this is fucking peacocks.
How far are you up in this fucking building, nerds?
Like, all you use is trying
Whatever,
to run around
I
and you
I found you guys,
see us trying to get
care.
Back in the spot.
I found you
it's
guys,
It's just a race of whoever
care.
Gets to where we are first.
There we go.
I don't think it'll be me. I'm looking. I'm trying to get up there, but it ain't working.
I don't know where they are. Axel, thank you very much for the resub. Welcome back. I'm assuming they're on top of this building? Or they're
that's,
in this fucking
I mean, that's,
tree.
Wait. I see something moving around up there? Is that just a leaf? Like, what is it? Maybe it's just a leaf.
I wonder where they could be. Like there's a fireworks show or something going off right now. It's so weird.
There is? Where?
I don't know. Probably on that roof they're hiding on.
Oh my god.
I just saw you, one of you motherfuckers, kill something. Are you fucking kidding me? You sons of bitches. You sons of bitches. Alright, I found you. Yeah, assholes.
I was shooting you in the face with my sniper for a hot minute, buddy.
For a hot minute you were, huh?
I think you were hard scoped on top of the building you were looking at, so I just kept shooting at you.
Wait, no, it's not that. It can't be that tree.
I love how he's like, that one tree.
Yeah, Mitsu, no. It was this tree.
Scarple Tunnel,
wait,
thanks for 5 months.
This tree? Oh, this far tree.
Mitsu,
oh, okay.
Find us?
It's that tree.
Yeah, Mitsu was,
I wasn't technically in the tree. There's a ledge right here you can climb across.
Wow, that would have been nice to know when I was trying to fucking hop up there, God, for
like
5 minutes.
Yeah, I was,
minutes.
Like, how was I supposed to tell you?
Whispers on Discord?
Oh, wow, that actually is a, that's a lot easier.
This is actually a lot easier, not quite the tree physics.
Y'all trying to get in a tree and shit.
Oh, like this, hold on, like this.
Oh, yeah,
oh,
I see the ledge.
Oh, I didn't even know this was a ledge. Wow, I'm shit.
Yeah, this is
okay, yeah, that's pretty good. Word.
All right, well, that's... Is there anyone who hasn't hidden yet? I guess Gunny.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I have a pretty terrible spot.
Gunny's the only one who hasn't hit?
Yeah, Gunny hasn't had a
turn yet. All right, so Gunny gets the hide, man. Gunny gets the hide.
Obviously. Where do you want to hide, Gunny?
We'll stick with this general area again.
All right.
I'm leaving.
Yep, I'm on my way out. Send me on my way. On my way.
I'm getting tired, too.
Yeah, I am super tired.
Mm-hmm.
Same. I don't think I'm gonna make it to Battleborn tonight. Yo, SB, thank you for a year of subs, dude. Welcome back.
I'm thinking about whether or not I want to play Dark Souls tonight. Like, I really want to.
Okay, you're fighting the Abyss Watchers, right?
I've decided I'm going to grind my soul level before I fight them again.
Okay.
Oh, the Abyss Walkers aren't that hard.
I was
nerd.
Using an axe and a shield.
So are you using guys the shield? Back in your,
yeah, I was using the shield, but I'm not very good
at
it.
I'm heading back there. I'll be there in a second.
I was using whatever the shield is that gives you bonus stamina.
Where are we going?
I would recommend using a shield that, if you have one, using one that has 100% physical blocking, and then as much fire blocking as possible.
Are we staying in the same area again?
Alright.
Just make sure to go all the way back to the start, though.
Yeah, I'm
and if you are using a shield, you should actually lock on. If you go back to using the two-handed axe, do not lock on.
Oh, when I was... Well, I used two-handed axe against phase two, and I don't lock on. And I got him to, like...
Oh, for phase two? Yeah, I didn't even made it phase two. Time, no. Dude. Basically, if you're only fighting one of them, locking on, then, like, rolling through them or rolling to your left is the best way to go about it if you're not blocking.
Right. Otherwise, is everyone back in the starting area?
I'm still running back.
Yo, Enrage Colton, thank you for 3 months of subs. Welcome back.
Oh, my God.
Love you.
Gunny is hiding.
Do I have a USB charge cable on my controller? Yeah, I do.
Alright, am I good to hide?
Yes.
Yeah, you're good to hide. I'm gonna go TP real quick. I'll be right back.
I'm basically back at the start.
You're gonna go toilet paper? Nice.
Nice.
That would do it.
The host man, I do appreciate it.
You want to see Char fight Nameless King? Oh,
I'll get there eventually. I'm like
sorry.
Soul level 20.
In advance, I am sorry for Nameless King.
Thank you're sorry for me.
I haven't fought the Nameless
King
yet.
I'm sorry for you. You're gonna have a bad time.
So people told me that I have a dark sword that I killed from one of those like phantom knights.
But
I don't have enough dexterity to use it. But people were telling me it's really good.
I think dark sword's one of the best swords in the game.
Well, I have one.
Like
of those.
For like scaling and everything too.
Yeah, people were saying the scaling with strength is really good.
Welcome, how you guys doing?
Because I think people were like, you should grind for like an hour or so, and I got it on my second kill.
That's
so it was
funny.
Like, neat, I have a dark sword.
I think I'm good.
Dude, that's a good point.
I need three more levels of dexterity to use it.
Yeah, that and have fun fighting champion gun deer.
Alright, let's go.
Nice...
Look, I've played the spot.
I'll let you guys know right now, the spot isn't the best spot.
This is my very first Dark Souls game, so of course I'm gonna.
Yeah, you're gonna have a great time with Champion Gundyr. He has a nice foot for your face.
Last time at all, we had to give up on Gunny.
What time? Where was Gunny last time?
No, the last time Gunny hid. He was in that rafter, like, above the
thing.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, nobody found Gunny. Gunny's actually undefeated in Hide and Go Seek.
Wait, third floor rafters here?
No, it was...
No, it was out in the...
It was back when we played regular Hide and Seek.
Yeah, right. Gunny's never hidden sardines, so...
Nope.
Yeah.
Knowing Gunny, he's going to hide in the academy. Oh, that's right. Everyone else refuses to hide there.
I like sardines. I feel like that's almost how we like ended up playing some games of Borderlands tags at some point, especially the one with T-Rex.
The thing that it was only four people kind of sucked.
Thank you, Chad.
Yeah, that actually stuck a lot.
I think the six is a really good setup.
Oh, Nate, it's cool.
I mean, more people.
I would just like to say that I'm really happy that during my first hide and go seek match in Destiny, my computer didn't explode.
That's always a good
thing. For those of you guys who don't know, the first time Corey and I ever did anything together, Goth was like, hey, like I finished my stream for the day, and he was like, hey man, we're doing hide and go seek, you should come play. And I was like, cool. I boot my stream up, I log in, like we're playing hide and go seek, and 10 minutes after I log in, my PC literally explodes.
Ugh.
Everything on it fails, and I couldn't stream for like 2 days.
Nice.
That was wow, how I met. That was how I met Goth. It was great.
Okay, so no, here has been searched. Okay, good.
What? Co-op can definitely make bosses a lot easier in Dark Souls, but it's all about what you want to do as a player. For some people, they just want to see.
Dude, listen, my opinion in Dark Souls: if you're having a hard time, fucking summon someone. Don't let chat tell you that you shouldn't.
No, I'm not summoning anyone
because they all probably did anyway. It's the same thing with this morning, man. Corey, like, everyone was telling you to buy a fucking standing desk, and I just wanted to scream at chat and ask, how many of you stand at work all day? Like Dr. Chat is so real sometimes.
They'll tell you, you know, it's like, I stand on my desk, I'm a vegan, and I vape, okay?
I stand on my desk, I'm a vegan, and I vape. Oh my god.
Ah, so you should go to Seattle.
See you later, Treaty.
I wonder how many people Logan. I just offended.
But do you vape, though?
I don't vape, no.
Exactly who
I saw. Out. I saw a dude...
Nice, Dark Boy.
I saw a dude wearing, beyond skin... Like, a beyond skin-tight t-shirt, and, you know, he could do it, so good for him. And, uh-huh. Super skinny pants, vaping, and carrying around a man purse. I was like, this is what male fashion has become.
I wish I could.
Yeah, he probably has curly chip.
Dude, he could totally rock it. Like, I respect that man.
Curry chip.
I don't respect anybody. I don't respect you, Chariona.
I know that.
Sounds like Goth.
So I'm assuming that Goth found Gunny.
Yeah, he definitely did.
I told you it's a terrible spot, Goth. I just picked the spot because everyone said they were tired, so I wanted this round to go quickly.
Yeah, and yet
I thought when you said terrible, it was like an insanely evil spot.
Oh, no.
I know Goth wasn't in front of me.
I don't know if Kyle's in front of me or not.
Camaro, I think we've had this conversation before.
I'm texting again, hold on.
I don't... I don't disrespect people who vape.
I mean, I massively disrespect them.
Hey, listen!
Okay, I'm cool.
Did the mighty Gunny finally fall? I mean, apparently. So Goth and Mitsu have found Gunny.
Oh my god.
Sounds like it.
I have not.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
I just appreciate any chance I get to laugh.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah. I'm so filled with misery and
I
pain.
I do not believe you.
I've known you long enough to feel like I might should believe that. But I also feel like you've known me long enough. I feel like you've known me long enough to take advantage of my thought process. So, still think you found him.
I have a question for
Gunny.
Yeah. All right.
Does your spot comfortably fit six?
Yes. Yes, it does.
Okay. Thank you.
Stuck it.
Well, it's not a tree.
Yeah,
that's
the important.
Correct.
Hang on, why doesn't this chest open?
Wait, it's not a tree? Did you find them, T-Rex?
No, it's because...
Wow, Why can't I open this chest?
You can't fit six people in a tree.
Yeah. That's what a person who was. That's what a person who was hiding in a tree would say.
I'm literally walking around, dude.
Oh, this would be such a cool. I think I might be lagging out.
Guys, don't you dare.
You're here.
Okay, I can still hear you.
All right, good. I think I was lagging out of the game because I couldn't open a chest, and then none of the enemies were active.
I didn't find him.
I'm never gonna find you.
Yo, this game is so dad right now. I know, man. I wish this game was more mom.
That was yesterday. It's over. One day.
One flag.
Goth,
I've never been more annoyed by Goth's fucking
really? I get annoyed by it all the time.
Alright, do you guys want to ask a question or
how many jumps?
Are you in the stove?
I would say Goth, it took us what, two jumps to get up here as a warlock?
Yes.
Okay, but two jumps was Goth getting into that fucking tree.
Yeah, still two jumps.
Are you counting your initial jump or two bonus jumps?
Two jumps. Define bonus jump.
Two warlock. You can jump, and then if you jump in the air, that's a bonus. Like a double jump or a triple jump or a quad jump.
Only one time in between being on this spot where my feet were on a solid surface.
Gerudo Valley, best
bonus
song.
Jumps.
You know what I said, okay? Jumps. Look, I'm just trying to put my thoughts into words right now.
Fucking shit. Damn it.
How would you describe it?
Very confused right now.
Well, shit.
I don't know, man. I can't find anybody.
I don't think I've actually seen another human soul for a while now.
Matt says, if you type your Twitch link in a Snapchat message, your emblem pops up. It's mega cool. And as always, keep doing what you're doing. Aw, shit. Thanks, Matt.
Well, at least I have plenty of spirit bloom.
Goth, people in my chat were saying you scouted the spot out when you were hiding.
I did.
Oh, my God.
Great minds think alike.
All white people look alike.
Actually true. That I learned in Seattle. All white people look the same.
What about me and you, Mitsu, huh?
Wait, you're white?
No.
Oh my god, maybe. I'm offended.
There we go, see?
Oh my god.
I'm so done.
That's the best way to hide, man. It's the best way to hide.
I think I found a really fun spot that I'm going to use next time.
Oh, I found plenty of fun spots. I'm ready for next time. I'm going to hide in such an obnoxiously
my blatant racism. Listen, I'm white, so I'm allowed to say it, but you're not white, chat. You're like blue and purple and yellow and green.
Wait,
it's ridiculous. I'm allowed to be racist if I want.
I'm a goddamn rainbow.
Oh wow, there's a seam right here,
you're
Goth.
Right. I'll admit it. I saw that, yeah, I saw the seam, actually.
Do you, though?
Yeah.
Do you, though?
Seam saw?
I'm really
tired. Yeah, I'm with you.
Alright, you guys ask other questions, since you guys are tired, we'll make it go faster, so ask
How about you pick an answer to your own
area? I think number in the area is a good one.
Number in the area? No number in the area.
No one's ever gonna hide in Dig Site 4 now.
Alright. Who shot me? Something just shot me. I'm trying to discern sounds of gunfire. But I can't hear any. Wait, what was that?
Good time.
Hold on.
What?
I saw something.
What'd you see?
It was purple.
Was it me grenading myself?
No, it looked different. Maybe it was not anything of consequence, but it could have been.
It could have been like a minotaur.
It's coming from that way.
I don't know where that way is.
Saying, now everyone chat's saying I'm blind. Oh man, guys, it's crazy how I've been playing and streaming for 8 hours, and maybe if I looked at them and didn't see them.
Oh my god.
See, now I need to keep tabs on you nerds.
What's up, Dat Boy Raiders?
Well, I saw that.
Oh shit, it's that boy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh shit, what up? Look at that, look at him roll.
Dat boy.
Is it that boy? Oh shit.
Oh shit, what up?
Look at him roll. Is it that boy?
It's that boy.
Oh shit, what up?
Looking for people just got completely sidelined because of Dat boy.
Yo, it hurts so much.
Crafty coming with that crispy raid and that crispy host. Goddamn. But yeah, T, I told you this is a terrible spot, isn't it?
I hate all of you. I'm just putting that out.
I hate him too. Yeah.
Wait, so is it just me and Mitsu?
No, it's me too.
No, it's the three of us.
Woo! I don't even know where I'm looking, honestly. I'm just running in circles.
Yeah, I've got like no idea.
I'm at the zero fucks given everybody else final phase.
It can't possibly be a tree. It can't possibly be...
Alright, to narrow it down, we're not in the commons.
Okay, that helps out a lot more. But it can't be...
We're not in the commons.
But are you surrounded by books?
No, you're not surrounded by books.
Okay, so that leaves
that
one
doesn't now. That doesn't narrow it down at all, Mitsu. There are areas where you're not surrounded by books in
all
the
right.
academy.
You can ask one more question before...
You can get above the academy.
You... Wait, literally above the academy?
Well, not above the academy, but above all the books.
Well, that's what I mean, but we already looked up there, if I recall. Yeah, I did.
But did you really look up there, though?
Like, which Junior was getting shot at. 5X.
Did you
hey,
really Gotta
Feel,
up,
what's
though?
Up, man?
I mean, I feel like I should have looked up in here, but I don't know how I could have missed anything else, because I was everywhere I could have possibly been.
Alright.
But you never know.
There's some wall graffiti right now while we're waiting. Boom. Boom.
Yeah, they're not up here again, Mitsu.
No, I looked up here anyway, though, just in case.
Yeah, someone's gonna recycle a spot. It's gonna make me so upset.
Hope you guys have a fantastic day.
So wait, am I the third person that... Wait, I thought I was, like, the next to last person to find you guys.
No, three of us are still looking. You were the second.
Oh, okay.
You want this?
No, I already looked up there.
I'm gonna... Alright, well, if you guys are going there, I'm gonna go all the way back to the archives.
That's the ultimate,
I'm
like,
so
here
tired.
I am.
That is my plan.
I'm hella tired right now, man.
I just wanna go beat up bosses.
You guys up for 12 matches of Battleborn?
No! Let's do it!
Well, no, actually, most...
Yeah, 12 matches of Battleborn, that'll take us, what, 5.5 minutes?
Yeah, we'll get done at 5 and 6 a.m., yeah, it'll be great.
Well, he'll just fucking surrender.
Yeah.
People quit.
Cool, I'll play Wrath of
12
games.
Why is there a grenade here?
Where's here, Mitsu?
What? A place. Don't worry about it.
I hate you, Mitsu. We were friends!
You were supposed to be the chosen one!
Fuck you, Mitsu.
Oh my god. Yo, Peasy, thank you for your subs, man. Welcome back to Fat Nash.
He's in the walls! Last
if you guys want
Mitsu
another
was in
free
here.
Hand, it is pretty cramped where we are right now.
Mitsu, did you just find them?
No, but I'm close, I think.
You were right next to me.
Up there, maybe?
I'm just watching Gots just give away constant hints right now.
Yeah.
Wait,
not
constant
hints if we don't see them.
Wait, I hear things.
Where do you hear things, Mitsu? Tell me.
I hear them in my ears. My earballs.
Rufio, thanks for the resub. Welcome back, man.
Wait, it's the other side! Wait. Hold on. So if I do this... And then go like this... Is it... No. Hello?
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 Yeah, praise it.
Ding dong!
What are you ding donging, Mitsu?
I don't know. Wait, could it be up here?
Maybe. Maybe.
Can he hear it if he's... He should be able to hear it. Yeah, he should be able to hear this.
I hear gunfire. Why do I hear gunfire?
I don't know. Why do you hear gunfire, Mitsu?
I don't know. Why do I hear gunfire?
Are you going crazy?
It's like above me, but I don't...
Yeah.
Wait. But how do I do it? How?
Rufio, I may or may not have gotten that, man. I don't know.
All right, oh here. God. This is going to be like the
ultimate. Oh my god,
clue.
Are you...
Okay, wait, Gunny, let's hear it.
Oh wait, hold on. Pop a heavy MSM first. If Mitsu
misses
this...
I'm not
going to
hear your rockets or your machine guns.
I see it. I see the resultant explosion, but I have no idea where it came from.
Mitsu, you are in the same area as me. I don't even see you anymore.
No, you guys are not near each other at all.
No.
Oh.
Well, no, he's right. I am the blindest. It's very true.
I'm probably not even near any of them.
Why don't you just go stay in the light, Mitsu? Just go stay in the light.
What light? Oh, that light down there? I'm gonna go stand in this fire. Is that cool? Hold on, I'll stand right here. Okay.
Get out of the fire. Get out of
no.
the fire.
Ow! That didn't help anything.
All you did was hurt Mitsu. You're a terrible
really.
Friend.
Really? Really?
Sup, Mitsu?
Alright, so where's their fire?
Nope. Nope.
Stop
nope.
it. Stop it.
Nope.
Just accept it, Mitsu.
Nope. 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 Nope.
I have no idea where they could even
no,
be
this
at,
is,
guys.
This is unacceptable. Nope.
I'm gonna go find them.
So how? Hold on. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, wow. Wow. Yep. I'm done. Later. I'm gonna go chug a bottle of hot sauce. That'll make me feel better.
Wait, didn't he
painful.
Say... I've been in Ishtar on. Commons the whole time. You said it wasn't Ishtar
yeah,
Commons,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, where are you going?
Fuck off. That's where
right.
I'm going.
Oh my god.
It's a race now. We are near the Ishtar Academy. We are near the Ishtar Academy. But we're not in the Commons. So... Take that how you will.
Motherfucker.
I hate everything.
You fucking cunts.
You dick. I hate all of you.
You fucking cunts.
I hate you so much right now.
I told you this is a terrible spot.
Oh my god.
Turn on friendly fire, please.
Oh, you fucking cunts.
You are the worst.
Oh my god.
Oh. Yeah, you know, last time I hit in a place like that, I heard that my entire family got run over by a train. I'm just saying, Gunny. You should stay away from trains.
I mean, Goth found me in the first, minute of the game.
Oh my
that makes
god,
you
I didn't
better.
Even know this was up.
Thanks for watching, everybody, on YouTube. These guys are fucking cunts. Cunts, I say! Rate, comment, subscribe.